You. voice to make everything go. I can hear the voice, but I don't wanna listen. Tap me down and tell me I'll be alright. I can feel the subliminal need to be one with the voice to make everything go
time. Come here, little kitties, on my lap. Guess who's back with a brand new rap? And I don't mean rap as in a new case of child molestation accusation. No worries, what else could I possibly do to make noise? I done touched on everything but little boys.
낮에는 따사로운 인간적인 여자, 커피 한 잔에 여유를 아는 품격 있는 여자, 밤이 오면 심장이 뜨거워지는 여자, 그런 반전 있는 여자.
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line, engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up, churning and burning, they yearn for the cup.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem, mommy? because I like sushi because I've never been to Japan.
Nothing wrong with me. Nothing wrong with me.
Don't you cry.
Jack boxed this party pack? Hold on. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. That's any stream where we play video game. That's any video game called Jackbox and as many packs of party. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the stream. I have a lot of thanking to do right off the bat because a bunch of people have subbed and followed. All right. I'm just going to go through all these really, really quick. I'm sure there'll be more. So I am going to just say thank you, and then I'm going to do some housekeeping, and then we'll just get started on this, because I know how much you all want to see some Jack-flavored box. And trust me, I agree. I want to see it, too. The J in Discord stands for Jack. It stands for Discord Jack. That's true. All right, so first, thank you to Violetarian, Soleil Set, Makeish, Passeriformis, Nevela, Crisis City, Paradise Bell, Inked Into the Paper, Melodies of Heart, Gold Zoroark, Femme, Egg, Mudstone 12, Level 1 Claire, Kairuka, I probably pronounced that wrong, sorry, Kairuka T-Real, Treel, I don't know, man, Cosmic Artisan, and that's all the people who followed today, and K-Herb for the follows today, and thank you to Calibones for resubbing for 4 months, Captain Red for resubbing for 14 months, and Dub D Dub for resubbing for 34. God dang, some of you people are crazy. Anyway, hello everybody. It's stream time, baby. Oh, and we got a hype train going on. Okay, let's go. Give this man some money now. Heck yeah. Thank you, Mums, Private Mumbles, for the resub for 5 months and a follow from Shroom XED. All right, I'm not gonna be able to thank everybody, but here is the, here's basically the shindig as to what's going down. I'm gonna be doing some of this. We're gonna be doing some Jackbox, and the reason that I brought everyone together is mostly because, as you can see, I have a little bar right there. I always, like, mix it up, but I didn't this time. Because, you see, I have these funny little things called bills. See, I used to have this really cool thing called job. I don't anymore, and I've been interviewing to get another one, but that's been going a bit slower than expected. So because of that, I need to live. So if you want to donate, I strongly recommend and greatly request that you use the donate link, right? Well, type exclamation mark donate in the chat. That would be super freaking awesome, and I would love you to pieces for it. I just realized. You know what I have that would make today perfect? Let me, Don't fall over. Don't fall over, Bubs. Come on, Bubs. Just stand up straight. Just stand up. This is gonna be a problem. Gotta find paper towel roll. No, that's gonna just fall over. You know what? We're just gonna do this. They're just gonna be sideways. They're just gonna be chilling horizontal style. Oh shit, there they are. Yep, there they are. Bubs the Thirst Trap. The Thirst Trap themselves. Anyway, so that's a donate link. I hope that you all are epic enough to do some of those things, but regardless, that's that. Only other real thing to say about this is, let's get into it. Let's see, are all our friends here? Why do they add an emoji to this? Sorry, I made the server, and I made a voice channel called Party Zone, and someone added an emoji to it, I think? Money is on, my money's on Ellie, but I don't know, let's see. All right, are you ready to say hello to the friends? I will say there is one guest that will be coming a bit later. She had a prior engagement that got postponed a little bit. Oh, no, it was Fyrus. My bad. Anyway, let's get right into it.
I'm scared right now.
Oh, God, what's so scary?
The skeleton appears.
That's true. There is a GIF there saying the skeleton appears. So, Fyrus.
What's up?
Why'd you add skill issue to the name of the voice channel?
Because I thought it was funny.
You know what? That's a good point. Can't argue with that.
It's just a little emoji of like somebody put Ryu's skeleton over Rashid in Street Fighter 6, so he just has a perpetual smile.
Oh, incredible.
Love that.
Amazing. Chat's saying I'm a little quiet. Let me crank myself the F up. Let me make it so I'm so effing loud. Okay. Mm-hmm. Hey, hopefully that does it. Anyway, hello everyone. Hello, all of my friends.
Hello.
Are you guys ready to play some Jackbox?
Yes.
No.
I'm ready for this box of the Jack variety.
That's true.
This box got jacked.
It works out. So before we do anything, I do want to go down the line and, you know, introduce everybody. So we'll just go down the line in the voice channel. So first, what's your name, Ellie?
Hi, my name is Ellie Spectacular. I'm Ellie Spectacular from elliespectacular.com.
Alright. Oh, and, just for the sake of, communication, my pronouns are he, they, by the way. What are yours?
Yeah, and mine are she, her.
Okay. Come up next, we have...
The rat.
Yes, yeah, hi. That snuck in. I don't know how that happened.
Okay, who fucking let the animal in? Who let me breach containment?
I don't know. Oh god, wait. Am I getting just a shit ton of donuts? Oh god, $25 from Kenzie. Thank you very much. Good luck in the job. Rough. I know I just escaped, but much love to you and to friends. Thank you very much, Kenzie. That's so nice of you. All right, back to your introduction.
Hi, I'm Hazel. I'm Hazelnut Nebula. I do the art. I'm waking up right now. You might have seen my art. I did the Mad Rat Monday and Mad Rat Eternity art. Hello.
Mm-hmm. And it kicks ass, as we all know.
Mm-hmm. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. It's true, it's true, true.
It kicked my ass. I'm in the hospital.
Oh, that's right. I converted my house to a hospital. you're playing... or never. Actually, it's funnier if you're playing Jackbox in the hospital, I guess. All right, who's next?
That would be me.
No, it would not.
Oh, shit.
Wait, would it not?
Fyrus is next.
Wait, what?
It's funny.
Wait, it is? Wait, in my own it says that, Fyrus, okay.
Ryan, E comes before M.
What? P comes before M.
P-E-N-N-Y, P-M, Fyrus.
And name.
You know what? You know what's going on? I think it's because since I have streamer mode on, it's like shortening Fyrus's name.
So
Get truncated. Get truncated.
Doesn't even come into play.
Yeah, and then I guess that messes with the alphabetizing? Okay, whatever. Penny, go.
Hello, my name is Penny Parker. I'm a Leo with blood type undetermined, and I'm a bit of a klutz, but some people also say I'm a bit emotional, and in the name of the moon, I'll punish you.
I understood that reference.
Okay, there it is. I was like, where's this reference going? And I was like, all right, which one of Penny's hyperfixations is this?
Wow.
I don't know. Look at my profile picture.
That's a good point.
No, not true.
All right. Who else we got in the house, like carpet?
Hi, I'm Fyrus, PM Fyrus on like social media, except I only use Tumblr now, so.
It's true.
But I am just bunny, and also I am eating pizza, so my mouth is going to be full in about 2 seconds.
Hell yeah, fucking Ganui, baby.
Me when I eat pizza.
For real?
That's so true.
Hello?
Hello.
Thank you to the sub with Prime, Grimbus Grumbus, and for the sub from Avery's Fiasco. Nice, thank you.
Grimbus Grumbus is a really Hooray. Good name.
Yeah, ain't that the one, like, a remix thing that Scout did? I get a little bit Grimbus Grumbus. All right, who's next?
Oh, that's me. Hello, I'm Red. I am Ray's roommate, so like, You're kind of raising money for me too, anxiety. Hoo-hoo. I do webcomic look up pulse on Webtoon, all caps with an exclamation point. Don't forget the exclamation point, or it might not show up in search. I'm working on chapter 3 as we speak. It's happening. Yes.
Let's go.
Love it.
Yeah. And last on the list currently.
Hi, I'm Tracy. I'm from I'm Tracy Tonight Online on the onlines. I'm just happy to be here. Hello.
Hello.
All right. Hello. And then we should have one more guest coming in a little bit later, but until then we can just
get we do? Things.
Yeah, we have one more guest coming in. Punk it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Spoilers.
Spoilers.
What the heck?
I'm sorry, I'm literally spoiling like a mofo here. Oh shit, another donut? Thank you for $5, Rocksby. That's what the job says. Thank you.
Wait, that just turns it into raisins. That doesn't spoil.
All right, so I have a list of games that I figured we would want to play. And I want to make sure that, you know, there are certain people that are here at a certain point. But I figured that we're going to start with one of two choices, and I'm going to put it up to a vote, because I believe in democracy.
Yay, democracy.
Mm-hmm, the sweet dem of crassy.
Democracy?
Jesus.
Demino Crossing?
I was thinking we were going to start with either Mad vs. City or Wheel of Enormous Proportions.
Ooh. Hmm. I think, because we have an odd number, I would like to start with Wheel.
Okay.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Wheel time.
Spin the wheel. All
right. And
spin
then
the wheel.
I was about to say, in that case, I am going to have to do it on my Nintendo Switch, because that's the only one that I have eight on.
Eight.
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 Eight. Eight. Eight. Eight. So-called free thinkers when someone says eight.
Oh, God. I am so happy that I was the only one who immediately did that.
That reminds me. I was going to make, after something that was going on in the chat last night, hold on a second, I need to fix the little ring around my thing, because I was originally playing this on my television, which cuts off the sides. But I remember last night as we were chatting, I was thinking about making a meme, which is the Free Thinkers When meme, except it's photoshopped onto Patrick, and the caption just says, so-called Free Thinkers When It's 3 a.m.
Oh boy, 3 a.m. we only just proved this point.
Thank you, yes. Margaret Delta, for the $8 with the comment eight.
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 Right.
Eight.
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 Eight. Eight. All right, so for this one, no, you guys are going to have to look at the entire ass screen, since it's going to be... how do I share things again? I forgot everything. I don't remember anything. There we go. Here we go.
Hell yeah!
Wowie! Wowie
zowie! Wowie
zowie! Wowie zowie! Alright, so we have a few games.
Turn into sands. Oops.
So we're going to be doing a couple games in Party Pack 8. We're going to be doing Wheel of Enormous Proportions, and I need to share this because I couldn't believe it when I heard it. Penny.
Yeah?
You have never played Job Job.
Yeah, I have never. When did this game come out?
I don't know.
Like 2 years ago, I think.
But it was like years ago.
Yeah, this
never
pack
played
was
it.
2021.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I've seen people play Job Job, and I wanted to play it. the entire time.
It's so good. Oh shit, Stone Unquote, thank you for $6.12 saying, whoa, dollars be upon ye. Thank you, Stone Unquote. All right, well, next
up. Star true.
Get dollared.
Let's start with Funny Wheel. We're going to do Job Dab later. I think once Punka joins, we're going to move over to Champed Up, because I felt like with Punka, I wanted to have at least one drawing game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, absolutely.
True, okay. Yes.
Now, I am going to make it so that you all are blind for a little bit, because I need to make sure that the silly little code is not...
My eyes!
Hey, Red, do you think you can turn down your mic a little bit, only because you're clipping a lot?
Oh, yeah, no prob.
Thank you.
You would do this to your friends? You would do this to us? You would put us through the tortures and the evils?
Look, my fucking eyes! My eye!
How's this?
up a little bit.
Annie, I did pick up on that. Thank you.
Thank you.
I caught it as well. Very good.
How about right. That?
That's pretty good. If I need you to turn it up, I'll have you do it. All right, I just put the passcode in chat. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's okay. A nice passcode.
Thank you. I worked hard on it. Mm. Oh, shit. I need to get my phone from upstairs, I just realized. I'm going to be right back. In the meantime,
That is not the same as the four-letter room code, by the way.
It is not the room code.
Yeah, but you're going to be given the room code in a second. All right. Right back. Just because I can get my phone so I can play. Because I want to play.
Check it out. It's the room code for old computer.
Oh. Fuck off. Jesus Christ.
Fuck yes. That's so important to me.
that took me like 3 seconds.
Fuck.
Just whenever somebody's just like still running on fucking Windows Vista, I'm gonna be like, uh-oh, looks like someone's got a BC PC.
Someone's got a BC PC.
What?
You know, it's wow. Look at the, it's
oh, BCPC.
Yeah.
Ain't that the band that sings Back in Black?
Shut up.
Oh my god.
Fucking god.
Now, I don't know how audience participation works in this one, but I know that chat, you can join the audience by typing in the code on your device.
Yo.
That's fucked up.
The audacity of this audience.
You got it in one. All right. So, has anyone not played
Ryan,
Fun Wheel? Yes.
Can I ask you a favor that would make things a lot easier on my end personally?
Yeah.
Can you right click your OBS preview and turn it into a like a pop-out window, and then share that.
Oh, is it like going back and forth and back and forth?
Because your screen share is super duper ultra wide mode, and it like doesn't fit on my monitor.
that's awesome. How do you pop it out? I don't think I've ever done that. Oh, lock preview.
Right. So just right click the preview, and it should be like windowed projector.
Oh, windowed projector. Oh wow. Okay.
And then that makes a separate preview window that you can you can screen share.
Nutty. Amazing with the wonders of technology. All right.
Yes.
Let me just share the real one. Change Windows. Window to Pro Hector.
Whoa.
All right.
Whoa.
That is the exact same.
Pro Hector.
It's the exact same? Wait, why is
That's
it all
the exact
ultra-wide?
Same.
Wait.
Are you sure you picked the right one?
It says windowed projector preview.
Huh.
I'm trying to like resize it. Will that help or?
Maybe. I don't know. I've never. That's never not worked for me.
Yeah, it's just shrunk down.
Maybe
a little bit
maybe
on
like
my
turn
end.
Off the screen share first and then pick it.
Okay.
Sorry, I don't mean to derail.
It's okay. I love derailing.
Wow. It is still okay. Well, and don't worry about it then. I guess.
Okay. Can you still see everything?
I can see everything. It's just like a lot smaller than it would be ideally.
Yeah.
Because it's like squished. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cool. Just wanted to make sure. All right. Well, in that case, I guess we can just rock with what we got and just roll with it. Mm-hmm. All right.
And if we can rock, maybe rumble a little bit.
All right, so we're about to play Wheel of Enormous Proportions. You'll learn it pretty easily. Just have fun and be yourself.
Okay, are we ready
to go?
Yay! Way ahead of you.
I'm ready to play.
Hey,
all right. All right. So I am ready to play.
Get it going.
Alrighty, we're getting it going.
Lift off.
You have traveled to this sacred mountaintop. Seeking
have I?
Allegedly.
All-knowing wheel of enormous proportions.
Wow, those proportions are quite large.
You may now ask the wheel any one question that torments your very soul. Should you be chosen, your longing for truth will be satisfied, and your life forever changed.
Yo, good questions. You're asking all the important questions.
Absolutely.
If you can't come up with a good question, we'll get you something random. Better than nothing, right?
Sorry.
All right. I've asked the question.
I'm asking the real ones tonight.
The great wheel awaits you now.
Okay.
You're miles in the sky, searching for answers that permeate your soul. But first, you gotta play some trivia. There's always a catch, right?
I love trivia.
You're gonna take turns spinning me. And you get points if I land on your slice. Earn 20,000 points and
that's
you'll
enough slices, man.
Is there such a thing?
Slices. Anyone can spin me.
Stop.
You have to prove yourself,
oh, hey, it's Wheel of Fortune again.
Oh my Whoa. God, yeah, oh my god.
You have a chance to win
flashbacks.
Lest
flashbacks.
You forget.
What is the Dimmadome?
So we're gonna earn some by doing.
I'm gonna
trivia.
Resize a little bit that way you can see all the things. Also, so that y'all can see the code.
Question
actually, let me just move my face.
For me. Which movies is Robert De Niro not in?
Oh, I don't know anything about acting.
Ryan.
Oh, Ryan. Shit. What happened?
He's doing his best.
Oh, you're covering up some of the answers.
Oh, motherfucker! One sec.
Ah,
works every time.
Oh,
fuck
man,
it, I'm cheering up. I'm turning off the webcam. Fuck it.
Is not in.
Oh, God, I don't know.
Man, I don't know any of this shit.
I don't actually.
I am just
know
guessing.
Robert De Niro, like what he looks like.
I don't think he was in that one. I don't think he was in that one. Don't
Robert of Nero.
Lord Roberts of Nero.
All right.
Robert the Nero.
Robert of Nero variety.
You know any of this?
So make him count, okay?
Yeah, no, trivia is like not my strong suit, so I'm just
yeah.
No,
I mean,
this is just
a good time.
This is just a warm up.
First one doesn't count.
First one doesn't count.
This game is half luck anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, I actually got all of those.
Hey,
oh, wow.
Virus wins.
That was pure guesswork.
Hooray.
You're making your parents proud with those scores.
Yay.
Am I?
This calls for a slice.
And if you get good on trivia, you get slices.
You? So perfect, it kills
Whoa,
me.
Just like pizza.
One just isn't enough.
All right.
Stop.
Hello.
Which of Hello.
Hi.
Oh, hello.
Is that from?
Hey.
Hi. I will do your big thing once we're done with this funny game, but I guess while we're doing all this, just introduce yourself while we figure out what the heck's going on in this trivia game.
Sure, yeah. Hi, I'm Punkit. I'm here. I do comics online. That's my thing. yeah. Sorry, I'm a little nervous.
No worries. We're just happy to have you.
Yeah, happy to be here. I'm.
Oh, there's a
I'm
question
also a
on the
tired.
Screen. Oh no.
Oh no.
But welcome. It's awesome getting to hang out with you, and we'll have you joining in just
TikToks
in a little bit.
Here.
I was about to say I wanted to save Champed Up for when you got here because I knew that you would have some epic artistry going on. You know.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Oh, and someone said, ask, what are those pronouns?
Oh, I'm a she/her type gal.
All right, the she/her type gal. Ooh. Wait, did I get all of them right? Holy shit, let's go.
I didn't realize inciting incident was part of it. Oh, whoops, that's the one I didn't.
I read it as
yeah.
Which
I didn't.
One,
I didn't get any wrong,
orange.
But I did miss a lot of the right ones.
I read it as which ones are. Oops, so I actually did like mostly wrong answers.
Oh no. Oh yeah, that's happened to me before. You'll answer this
one numerically. Numbers. What?
Numbers, oh, numbers, no. Numbers.
Was oh. Paid for his role in Indiana Jones and the Kingdom of
Oh,
what?
God. Mm-hmm.
Probably oh, more so than one. Paid about
$6 million for assuredly, I would guess two, personally.
Oh, shit, you're right. Keypad on your
device, and then I didn't know anything.
In billions, billions of dollars. Okay.
Yeah, I got in millies. Listen, okay. I'm putting 69 down. I don't know about you guys.
Yeah.
$69 million?
Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go.
Okay.
Thank you. 2, 1, 0.
Oh.
Show your numbers. I swear to God, if it's 69, I'm going to be... Virus!
What? I did not type 1!
65!
Oh? Are Let's you go. Serious?
What? No!
Oh my God.
No kidding. Wow.
Let's fucking go.
There's no way.
I rescind my disbelief.
Fires and I
You'd almost think he didn't want to do it.
I just put in a funny number.
Isn't Indiana Jones the one he does want to do?
I think.
Because, like,
I
he hates Star Wars.
But, yeah,
like,
yeah.
I think he's, like, really attached to Indiana Jones.
I think all he wants to do is just, like, grow plants and shit. Which,
just
you know
vibe,
what, respect.
Yeah.
Just
those are my favorite things to do.
Yeah. Plants and Indiana Jones.
Grow plants and shit? But
know this. Right. I thought you were saying grow plants for some reason.
All right. So now you put down your funny little sleaze-ays. But what about the audience, right?
They have one Wait, like... I'm so confused.
So you put down the slots on it, and then the wheel will spin. If it lands on the one that you put down, then you get points.
I didn't. Oh.
It's alright. Yours was put down anyway. Spinning me. What? Why did yours disappear? And who would have guessed? You
spin first. Yeah, I don't think they are. Swipe the wheel.
That's a little cringe.
That's messed up.
A little cringe.
Tracy.
Oh, thank you.
Points for Tracy.
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 Check, please. Dollars for Jared.
Nicole.
Nicole.
All right, spin that wheel,
Penny.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
So earlier in the fucking fuser server, someone was like, "Oh, I didn't realize you were into things," and I was like, "Hey," and they said, "Nicole." And then immediately deleted it from chat because I didn't respond.
Power. That's amazing.
Nicole.
So funny. I'm
almost stuck now. Oh. Ellie gets 2,000 points.
Oh, so many.
Ellie, 2,000.
It's a sequel. That's the second Ellie movie.
Sequel to the original Ellie from the 1980s.
It's the second Ellie movie with Lugia in it.
Ellie?
Also the preceding film to the threequel Ellie Revelations.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, my dog is barking. He's boofing.
Alright, spin that bad boy nucleus. Yeah. Why does Will sound like that when he's slowing down? Because he cares. Oh, like a turtle. That's a record.
I love that game.
Let me spin on a different axis. What does... Oh yeah, that axis. That's what you're gonna
Why did I just get double the points for no reason? What happened?
Because you're great. You need at least 20,000 points. Next to question. So
why don't Holy we, shit. Scrape up some more points, all right?
Winning by doing absolutely nothing.
Yeah, Loogie time, cool baby. Alright.
Two slits.
Wait, oh yeah, the audio messed up, didn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, you squeezed your glitch down, and so he said. Animal cell. Ooh, said a cool man. Two slits.
Two cool slits. Oh man. I remember by Gogaji.
Oh god.
Jiggly bodies?
The nuclear membrane. What
the jiggly
heck?
Bodies.
Golgi apparatus, my favorite.
I think I remember Who's these from my biology course.
I watched the Bill Nye About Cells recently. I got this shit.
Oh, I feel like Golgi Apparatus is the name of like a fucking Metal Gear spinoff.
That's the name of the reboot. Apparatus.
Oh, yeah, Snake, have you heard of the Golgi apparatus? It is sometimes called a Golgi body.
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but this endoplasmic reticulum is dummy thick.
Don't worry, Snake, that's just me.
Did I put something?
Oh,
damn.
Whoops.
Way more than I thought.
Yay!
Squid, the Golgi apparatus is... It's real?
Yeah, it's real!
The Golgi apparatus is real!
Oh my god.
The Golgi apparatus is real.
So hot.
Colonel, I have secured the Golgi apparatus.
Okay. Have some more chicken. Have some more pie.
Alright, we gotta guess his favorite European language.
What?
He's gonna give us hints over time, but... You can start guessing now. But you can guess just whatever you want.
It can be very difficult to learn for English speakers.
That's like all languages.
It belongs to the Germanic branch of languages, but I swear it's
I'm
really
guessing?
Funny and nothing like German. Sorry, that came out wrong.
Oh, am I supposed to enter more guesses?
Yeah, keep on going. Keep on guessing.
Oh.
That's not a language.
The land where it is spoken is home to around 30 active volcanoes.
Fuck.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh, Ellie with
it's the native language of York.
I don't know.
Oh, I got it. I thought it was the last one to get it.
fuck.
York.
York.
Fucking no.
Ellie's literally the only one who got it.
Yeah, it was Icelandic. It was Icelandic.
Oh my god.
I forgot Iceland.
Because I remembered that fucking that viral video where that dude is like, I hate Iceland! To just some random reporter.
Amazing dude, you're the only one who got it. Fucking incredible.
It's like his flight got delayed and he was just pissed off. He just walked in the middle of some completely unrelated interview like, I hate Iceland!
So true. Numbers! Numbers, numbers, numbers!
Percentage of the Adams family cannot buy alcohol
in
the US. The original TV family.
But how many members of the
percentage?
Family are we
counting?
Okay, hold on.
He loves spritzers, and no, pets don't count.
The Adams family.
So close that the right answer says, hey, give me some personal space!
Alright, I think I got it!
Oh my god,
I didn't fucking know numbers!
Oh my god, I'm such an idiot.
2,000,000%!
I completely forgot it was percentages.
Oh no!
I just put two.
I mean, that is a percent.
Yeah.
But the number. Yeah, but it ain't the right one. Is
how many atoms?
Oh, there are 9 of those bad boys?
Man, if I had just gotten one more two in there.
Ryan, how many?
I know there are only 5 of them.
Yeah, and there's like 6, and 2 of them aren't legal drinking age.
I thought there were only 5, and 2 of them weren't legal drinking age.
You probably forgot.
Oh, I read the questions wrong.
I think I forgot faster.
But were they counting the baby?
Dumbass bitch forgets
Were they counting
Fester?
Lurch?
How could you?
Imagine unironically forgetting Uncle Fester couldn't be me. Like,
I love this beast.
Then it won't end up worth so much, am I right?
Place your slices.
Slice down quick or you'll lose them.
You'll lose? Where are they? Oh.
Oh, everybody went for the times two.
Hey, the same time. Well, not the same time, but either way. Alright.
Oh, how I dreamed that you'd
Iris
spin.
Iris is about to win the game.
I dreamed a dream.
Just win the race.
Oh, how I dreamed.
Oh, I have to win. I have to hit the winner.
Oh, I spish that you dreamed.
And I think you have to, do you have to wait until the round's over, or does it just go right into the winner wheel?
I think it goes directly to the winner wheel.
Oh, okay.
This could be really unfair if I get this.
And if I land on you, you win. Land on one of the skulls, and we still have a game to play.
And you die.
The skull! It's back!
No.
Score turn.
I put a big spin in. All right. Start again. Meeples. Meeples?
How dare you call me
call
that.
Call me that.
Everyone's just so put out by that.
I'm not a fucking meeple.
That's fine. Shit. Can't argue with that. Spin that bad, 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 bad boy, Hazel.
I'm not a meatball.
There we go.
Now I
got
how
it.
A meatball feels.
Now I know how a meatball feels.
Way too much
feels.
Brain power to spin a wheel. What the heck for me? The slunch? No way.
Yeah, you got slunch, I think.
I fucking love slunch. Should player slices be worth more,
or should I just mix them all up instead? Uh-oh.
Everyone
vote on your device. Oh. Hmm.
Chat?
Vote now on your phones.
Democracy. Chat, I think this should be really phones. Funny. Whole gang's here. Oh, wait, I can vote, too.
The whole gang?
Gang's
the whole gang.
The whole gang?
Everyone's here.
The whole?
The whole?
Maybe I don't look at the meerkats on Animal Planet.
Whole?
Holes.
What?
All right. Should be jumbled. Wow, I only have one panel. That's cool.
Oh, spin the wheel.
Spin the wheel.
Spin the wheel.
Nice.
Okay. Thank you for that dollar's paradise bell. That is a very loud notification. I'm going to turn it down a little bit. You're a spinner? Because I sure am. Oh, it's me. It's me. I'm the spinner. And very soon, thanks. It's a pod for smile. Not giving me what I want. Those other spins. Right, I'm just going to turn it down a touch. Last
spin. It's a little teach.
A touch. Just a little smidge.
Uh-oh, here we go.
All right, Penny. The fate of the world depends on you. No pressure. The mystery of where I land is about to power slide. Woohoo! You spun me and I stomped on the power. Maybe three plus $5.
I request the slice owner. You won the pot, but now you get to do something special.
Oh, something special.
Yeah.
Pick a slice and you'll steal points from everyone there.
What?
Oh god.
Oh no, so my points!
You landed on a chunky! Chunkies, gobbling up your points.
Fucking hell.
Those points are all yours. For the record, I only chose that slice because Ryan was on it.
Aw, thank you.
Yeah, wow. I had a feeling.
Wow.
Red and I are friends like that.
Damn.
What if these two started a business together? And then we like invest, but a month later we find out it's a pyramid scheme?
Red, why would you make a business when it's a pyramid scheme?
I don't know how you didn't figure out it was a pyramid scheme. Virus, I laid it out for you. I showed you the graphs. Can you
believe you? I am triangularly challenged, I'm sorry.
It had the rising action, it had the falling action, it had the climax. Match the
invention to the inventor. All right, we got to match some shit up.
Oh, my small eyes.
Oh, boy. You'll see two columns that you can slide up and down. Tap an item in column A, then tap its match in
column B. The sandwich?
Shed fard.
Okay.
Wow, I wonder who that one was. Time for
just a few more minutes. I got each one right. Hell yeah.
Same Z.
Oh, I wasn't done.
Though to be fair, the last two were guesses.
Yeah.
What a cool last name, Jacuzzi.
Yeah.
Yay.
They were named after a tub.
Alexander. That they would then invent.
I only remember
a humorous diorama.
I only remember Cotton Gin because I had a classmate named Levi Whitney, and I would always greet him as Levi Whitney, inventor of the cotton gin.
Amazing. I only know about it from a Calvin and Hobbes comic strip, I'm not gonna lie.
I only know it from an episode of Time Squad.
Eh, fair enough.
I only knew about the airplane because those guys are my uncles, apparently.
Oh, sick. Would you say that you're pretty fly?
You know I'm super fly.
I knew it. That's why
pretty
I confirmed
sure I got him.
It.
Okay.
I guess. Oh, Assassin's Creed Odyssey. 100 plus hours in Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Save me.
You got this. Pull into your memory banks. You can do it.
Oh, yeah. You had like this whole
put me
thing
in the damn animus. It's in there. It's in there somewhere.
Like a bunch of funny little assassins are flying around Penny's head and she's like thinking.
No. Throwing the answer like a knife.
The one game I treated like junk food.
I think I got like 10.
Oh, that was a lot more there than I thought.
Oh, that was way more than I guessed.
Oh, wait. I missed Argo. Oh.
At least I didn't get any wrong.
Sokovia.
I did not know about the roads.
I just know because there's the Rhodesian Sea. That's the only reason I remembered it, because I figured that if it has a whole ass adjective, then it's got to be worth something. When the power slice comes out to play.
What 10 DIY tool am I thinking of?
10 hammers.
Hey Ryan, you think you could like click the screen so that that red box can go away?
Nah. Or electronic. Okay. There we go. There we go.
You'll need one of these gizmos if you want to hang something on your walls safely and securely. How it works is you press it up against the wall and it beeps when it senses the wooden the plasterboard.
Oh fuck! I don't know what this is called.
Okay, I know what it is.
We got it.
You guys like to say you're looking for a stud, huh? And they hold it up to their bodies and make a beeping noise, and then everyone kind of rolls their eyes, and it's just excruciating.
Okay, there it is.
So this is your last chance to answer.
Oh no! Nice job, Tracy.
Very nice.
I did not. I have never heard of that.
Oh no.
The worst part is I know about those because of the exact joke you described.
Yeah, that was the thing that gave it away for me. Meeples brave the summit. Stop calling us meeples. It's not my name. Or anyone else's name for that.
I'm not a meeple. I'm a sheeple. Would it be weird
if sheeple and proud of it.
I'm sheeple and I'm proud.
Is that what they call it?
You're next to it. But I wonder how many of you will cozy up to it.
What the heck? Who's cozying up where? What the fuck is happening?
Some of the slices are silly. That's all you need
They're
to know.
They're getting cozy?
This slice? Okay.
We're getting silly.
Oh my god, it's too silly.
I'm gonna be honest, doing quiz stuff as soon as I've woken up is a lot.
Oh my god.
That's fair.
Don't worry, we're gonna be doing some silly job after this. Probably.
Especially when I'm not good at quiz stuff. I don't know any goddamn thing.
This was a lot harder than I remembered it.
You're welcome. You're welcome, Ryan.
Oh, yeah, this one is intricate.
Is this gonna be it? Yeah, a little bit, but... It's a spin. Come on! Not a skull!
Yay! Yeah! You win!
Yeah!
The skull doesn't appear!
I can't believe
Let's
Red won.
Go.
Alright, now answer my question.
Of course,
idiot.
Ryan would win based off the whims of Wheel.
Of course, I am a Wheel boy at heart.
Was it
Alright, tell me!
How did they get the funny rock inside the avocado? Was it sorcerers? It was sorcerers, wasn't it?
The power of love, huh? Sorry, even though I don't believe that.
They
got me again. They got me again.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Well, that was a fun little wheel. But now, are you guys ready for the funny water cooler game?
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Yes.
I'm gonna go get mine.
Yeah. 1 second. Let me just. I need to put up the webcam again. That way everyone can know that I have the Tumblr sexy then.
What the fuck? In the flesh? In the flesh
and bone?
I didn't
know that they were real.
Yeah,
oh my fucking
they're real.
God.
No way.
This is a celebrity among us.
No way. That's impossible.
I didn't know that thing existed.
It can't be. It's impossible.
She's cool with a little head.
All right. Let me just turn it off for a little bit so that no one knows about the little secrets.
Uh-oh. Secrets.
But two.
Yeah,
I'll turn
code.
Off my dirty little secrets.
I kind of harmonized there. All right.
Don't tell anyone, because you know you can't even see it.
That's the words. Can we... How come it is not letting me go over to the... Okay, wait, there it is. My controller's been on the fritz recently, so...
Uh-oh. Is it the Joy-Con?
No, it's actually a third-party controller. Oh, wait, same password. That's helpful.
Oh, nice.
It just doesn't change password.
Oh, I need to hop onto the Jackbox website. Hold on. I've been lacking a fundamental part of this this experience.
All right, 1 second. Let me get this back up so y'all can see it. But the code is great this time, y'all.
For
real.
For fucking for real.
Are you fucking for real right now?
Are you fucking for real?
They finally let Ryuji say
they're
fuck.
They're fucking for real?
For real?
All right, I'll be ready to turn off my camera if it's in the way again, but hopefully it won't come to that.
Ryuji watching a commercial for real friends. They love you for real?
For real the, friends?
What's the past word? Is it the same one?
Same one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, how convenient.
Efficient.
Big convenience.
Hell yeah.
Oh, I need to drag my name. I forgot I need to select my icon.
Nice going.
You have a moon. Thank you.
Fucking dink.
I'm glad no one ever
silly finger.
Okay. That should be everybody. We have all Able. Eat. We got all fucking eat. All right.
Let's go.
The skull.
Are we ready to rock? Oh god, the skull We're appears.
Ready to go.
Oh, not the skeleton appears.
I'm sorry.
No, not the skeleton.
It's fine, don't worry, don't be scared. It's okay.
I'm scared. Scary.
Also, Penny, I see you.
Don't
think
it, don't say it.
In the
don't
name
say
of
it, don't
the
think
moon.
It, don't say it.
I don't remember this game.
Penny literally just did all three
Me
of
at the skeleton.
Thank you, Blindfold, for the $10. Welcome, potential hires. Hi, Bubbles.
Hi, Bubbles.
Oh my god, writing this down, taking a screenshot.
Bless you.
I know what you are. More as a buddy.
A boss buddy. Maybe we can be more.
Brian, stop committing HR violations.
Never.
Literally, your choice day. Give it like a week.
Yeah, we're not hired, so HR doesn't apply to us.
True. Yeah, but I say shit like this is why I don't have a job yet.
I don't work here.
Oh no, don't.
Yes, I do. All right, so we all know the game. We got to write an icebreaker. Icebreaker question.
Oh, if you click it, it spins.
So just to make sure, anyone here not know how to play this game?
I have not played this in months, so I have no recollection. But okay. I have played it.
Cool. In that case, we'll just have this to do stuff. Just write down a funny thing, and then you're going to use other people's words.
Just write down whatever you want. Make sure to use a lot of words, though.
She is currently explaining it.
They are currently explaining it.
Oh, sorry. My bad.
No worries.
SMH.
So you binge watched. Oh.
And I believe there are two of them.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Oh wait, there's three of them. Okay.
Oh, there's three of them. Like... Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry. Just crack myself up a little bit. I'm sorry.
Oh, there's three.
Yep. I'm just going unhinged with these answers. I hope you all enjoy. Oh, dude, we got that funny joke boat guy.
I am so sorry if you can hear the storm outside. It is
raining so hard that I can barely see out my window.
Oh no!
My goodness gracious!
Yeah, hope everything goes all right for you.
No, it's all good. It's just wet.
The gym? Is the gym so wet? True.
Oh fuck! I didn't finish that.
Is it weird or is it wet? They don't tell me.
Both, baby.
Also, this is a really good face.
That's an excellent face. Really good face.
That is my favorite face in the game. They are just yoked. Hello, out of their mind. I'm sending some tough but fair interview questions to your device. Okay.
Tough butts?
Okay.
Tough butts.
I love this. Not bad,
right? And you can also use words from the question, by the way, fun fact. To your response.
If you make a mistake, I always forget that. To remove it.
I give a chicken. You can also drag words baby. Around to rearrange them.
Can't find the right words for what you want to give say. Give a baby then this butter. Say something different,
I guess. Very cool.
Butter. Just make it work
already. Me playing Persona 3.
I'm really excited for the remake.
I'm sorry right. to anyone that got my Bam. Ones.
Jesus. Okay.
Okay.
And were there two of them?
I'm so happy. It's been so long. This has been my white whale for a million years. Yes,
yeah, I'm so glad you're finally playing it. Yo, a heart in the wall. Cool. Strive for mother-in-law. You flinched, now you have to strive for your mother-in-law.
Oh, there's another. Okay.
You got 30 seconds.
I'm pretty happy with my answers this time. I'm usually not the most confident, but I think I got the sauce this time.
Good enough. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
Finish your answer. 15 seconds remain.
Yay!
All right. This is so good.
Here we go.
A little rusty, but. Right.
What does leadership mean to you? I carried someone up the wall. Go up. I will really barks at God. No surprises. Also, I'll read out all the donation messages after the game or after the stream. But thank you very much for the donation.
Oh man. These are both very powerful.
Yeah,
they are very good. Yeah,
the first one was actually the first one was Spider-Man 2099's answer when starting the Spider Society.
How do you calm down when you're stressed? My go-to strat is eat dirt, amphetamines. I think a pearl. I think a pearl.
It's a pearl. Me when Splatoon 2.
Ryan, can you not read them out loud? It makes me anxious.
Okay.
Sticky.
And I guess I won't. Words from three different people is worth a reward.
Variety is the spice of business. Wow.
Oh, sweet. What? You're gay, too.
Awesome.
Whee! What's in your briefcase
right now? Wouldn't you want to know, water boy?
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ!
Oh my god!
I forgot so the egg bug. I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's good. My bones, but it's chill. That's incredible. I really liked the I believe on the last one. Like you're not entirely sure. A little ghoul.
Scrub penguins? I really like the picture that paints. Like I want to meet the person.
These are both so good.
Get really fucked up and
scrub penguin.
You?
What does that mean?
Oh, you know.
You're not a scrub penguin.
That's true. Yeah.
That's my favorite.
The Brava Plump. You know,
does the scrub penguin dance?
Karaoke, my flippin' people. Whoa, 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 hey.
That's the music. That's literally, I want to hear Kiryu say that.
Bubblegum, scrub it up.
That's the song they're singing in karaoke. I see you rated the
question for some extra words. Ooh, nice. About any text you smart.
Well, you know, extra punctuation.
Yeah.
How did you hear about this position?
My
favorite scene from Gone with the Wind.
My food.
Oh my fucking god.
Why did that one sweep?
Actually, I'm just now realizing, I want to ask, Ellie, do you feel like you're in your element with this game?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah.
Oh.
This is the Ellie's game.
Fucking kills literally.
Sorry, like, literally ever since this game came out, like every time I play with a new group of people, they're like, oh yeah, Ellie, you're like a natural at this, huh?
Yeah.
For whatever reason.
I love that. I love that. I teach you
the Oh my god.
By myself.
By myself.
69.
I'll take it. One whole point this round, baby. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
I like yours a lot.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh.
Cat dog!
I mean, if somebody handed me that at a business meeting, I'd be all for it. That instant promotion, honestly.
Cat dog.
What a phenomenal icebreaker.
Yeah. She's like, hey, let me slip you something.
Oh my god. Season 3? I never released this. That was a truly brilliant play. Let's see who's my it's probably not, but it feels like a one season show to me. I don't remember anything about that show.
I
heard there was a cat and dog, and there was a CD.
Seasons, that's, maybe two.
That's crazy.
All I remember is that one fine day with a wolf and a purr. Anyway,
pup. Yeah, that was it. I was like, what's the intro of the words? I was about to sing it, but I forgot.
Okay, same as before.
There's four seasons.
Four?
That's a lot.
Well, yeah. Yeah, winter, summer, spring, and autumn.
Oh my god.
Should say best coworker ever, and underneath that, and also friend, and then under that, put maybe best friends ? With two question marks. Is that coming on too strong, Plat Guy? Oh, you're no help.
Oh my.
They're so silly.
Oh, it's only two. Okay.
Wee!
Twelve seconds.
Here we go.
I'm literally gonna play this for the rest of my life.
It's
a great game. It's an incredible game.
Yeah. I definitely want to do another round after this one.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
It's very fun. I want to know how you would
handle some. I really like the desk face, by the way.
Oh yeah, it's a good face. He's seen the light of God.
It makes me think of the fucking grunt from Amnesia: The Dark Descent.
Oh my god. Right.
I was gonna say that one Mario Galaxy enemy, but that works too.
Thank you.
Hey, let me out.
Thank you for the sub, Princess Felici.
You're about halfway through the timer.
Oh my god.
I know, I can't delete my letters. I just have to live with this now. Everyone just won't let me for some reason.
Oh, you can click on them to erase it.
I know it won't let me. It's glitching.
Oh, well. Hard mode.
Yeah, it sounds like a skill issue to me.
You know what? I'll go two of the same joke in a row. I'm sure this won't backfire.
Joke so good, you do it twice, baby.
Exactly.
Wait,
I got it.
4, 3, 2.
Doing an audition like right before this game is very interesting.
Fuck! Oh, I ruined mine. Oh yeah, I ruined mine. Damn it!
That would be quite a contrast. Awful. What do you do?
I don't agree.
I don't agree. 1984.
I got a really good picture of myself.
1984 himself.
This round, I'm giving it even more points. 1984 is just too good.
Literally.
I really love the phrasing of little nerd freak. That's so brutal.
Yeah.
Little fucking.
I like worse than a fucking Bigfoot.
These are so good.
Iris should have won that one.
In the elevator.
Halloween. Oh. What costume are you wearing into the office?
Wow.
Let's go.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. You have nothing. Not a
list for art, my friend.
Get suckled.
Google's how to get suckled.
Oh shit, Mad Rat Monday.
I am
a lot of optimism in that answer.
Hopefully. I mean, like, fingers crossed, right?
I'm looking forward to it.
Awesome.
Holy break bones. Nothing to do.
Nothing to do.
No, that wasn't me.
To carpool to four ferrets. How do you
respond? A lot of fucking
four of them?
Shit.
All right. Half of these remind me of that one like a sad AI story that Germa read out. Like sad story.
Yeah.
He just stood there.
He lost half of his face.
And then something.
I get the king.
A lot of inspired for the door.
It's an you know, that's an important job. I'm glad someone's taking care of it.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. No heist is complete without the door shit, sauce. Right.
At least someone is nice enough to fuck the cake.
If they filmed our
lot of inspired.
Oh god.
Uh-oh.
Hey, punk it.
Really? Looks so nice. Holy, you do it twice.
The Encore.
My fucking god.
These are both plots from The Office. Come on.
Yeah, classic episodes.
I'm sorry, Tracy, yours was also really good.
Yeah.
No, it's all good. I mean, people love a comeback joke.
Someone in chat said, no, Susan,
I was,
no!
I was gonna say, nothing more.
Oh, shit!
Holy shit.
Oh, no, that got me lightheaded.
My crying type blood.
They're all wet. I'm getting donuts.
Let's go.
Fucking incredible.
Synergy. Oh my gosh.
Synergy!
This is what we should be doing at the office, synergizing.
Oh, I couldn't even comment on anything. Yo. I was too busy laughing.
Yeah.
Math, am I right?
Let's do one more icebreaker. Yes.
Don't overthink it. Just
we're letting Ryan win so he looks really cool so people give him more money.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Love that. That place is dead
to me. That's a cute BMP file.
I love bitmaps.
Mm-hmm. I think there's only one. Up, and another jam. Think of the Dino Sharky. So this is the last round. Do you guys want to do another round after this?
Oh, absolutely.
Yes. Oh my god.
Awesome. Sure. I'm down.
Yeah. All right. We'll do another round, and then after that, I guess we'll do Champed Up.
Yes.
Sure.
Yes.
Yeah. My agenda right now is this, then Champed, then Quiplash, it's then Patently Stupid.
Yes. Oh my gosh. I'm so hyped.
Probably my yeah.
Great agenda.
I've been thinking about Champed Up all day. It's my fave.
Agenda. Sorry, I think I'm Billy and Mandy every single
time. Yeah, no, that's what I was saying. I was saying it like
Agenda.
I was watching that episode with some friends the other week, and they were like, "This episode is nothing. Please stop." They got really angry at it.
Oh, first impressions.
My brain is empty.
Yeah, this one's not working with me.
Yeah, this one's a bit spicy in a weird way. The last round's always the weirdest, but I believe.
Yeah. That's why I'm a big fan of what they did with Quiplash 3, because the final round of Quiplash 2 was always really weak for me.
Yeah.
So I appreciate they're doing better third rounds.
Yeah. Why is there a plane going over? Go away! What the fuck?
No, more
big fan
planes.
Of the Stentar guy.
More planes, no, stop it! They're already so loud!
More planes, more planes, more planes!
Stop it right now! I'm gonna cry!
Plane!
Oh, I wasn't done!
Maybe we'll just give you what we got.
Okay, let's go.
I wasn't done.
The little dudes are mint in your...
In your what? You'll never know.
Only time will talk.
There's a blank and it just says body part.
God, yeah, this... I did not have a lot to work with for this format.
No, this one was hard.
Mm-hmm. Last one's always the roughest, but... It's the final round,
so I'm upping the point bonus. I fucking exploded.
I think the last one was gonna be cake on that. I'm so sad. It's cake in all caps, though.
Listen, anyone else out here freaking their bubble buffet?
No. I do. I fucked up bubble buffet good.
God, that's me when I fuck up my bubble buffet.
Oh my god.
Everybody wants a so bubble good. Buffet.
It's such a water. Weird prompt.
That dream twice. He is in the ground. I
do. Yo.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
I love the punctuality of I do.
I do. Don't mind if I do.
I do.
Awesome.
No coffin, please.
God. Muscular bear. Defeat. Let's get animal survival.
All right.
Oh my god.
This is such a weird prompt. People just had to get really surreal with this one.
Oh shit, thanks, Robbie!
Yo!
Oh shit, Robbie was $50! Thank you so much!
Wait, was that Robbie?
Yeah, Robbie just donated 50. Thank you so much, Robbie! I love ya!
Hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah!
Alright, the final results.
Let's go. Honestly, I could see myself
sharing a cup of toner in the break room with any of you, but we
gotta pick one. See, I'm double in my element because they're using PowerPoint.
Everything this fucking, this thing says.
Yeah.
This fucking thing.
Oh, what a poor thing.
Yo,
wait, the comeback? I didn't even realize I was in second.
Finally, I have a job.
I won!
Let's go, you did it!
Two
in a row!
I was about to say, have I ever done two of these in a row? I'm curious, like, if there's anything, like, crazy. Oh, wait, that's how I always shit. I quit. Oh, and Allison, you're fired.
Really?
For real?
Really?
For real? For real? Alright, ready for another round?
Yeah!
Yep,
yes.
Let's go.
Yay!
For real? For real?
35 cents? You mean I get all that?
Also, Prince, thank you for the rate of 3. Potential hires. All right. My first rule of management, a friend is just a coworker you haven't worked with yet. So let's get acquainted.
Yeah.
Let's
get fucking acquainted.
Oh my god. Oh wait, I need to write. I'm playing a game.
I just stopped following the prompt on that one because I didn't like it.
Okay, there we go.
Excellent.
Oh, I thought that was a pawn looking through a hole, and I was like, who has a wall like that? I just forgot mirrors existed.
Oh god.
when will the mirror show who my reflection truly is? It's just the fucking chess piece.
Scrub mitt.
Oh god. Great.
Can't wait for some of these.
I'm so sorry.
Show me the face.
Yeah.
Here we go.
The face. Yes.
Now that's the face.
Now that's the face.
Now that we're all friends, that's the face. I'm sending my first
incisive face.
Me talking to Lady Gaga.
Lady Gagita?
Lady Gagita!
Lady Gagita!
This one's good. I'm here to inform you that you've used half your time.
Hey, let me out.
God. And give a sub, Kiwosa. Or thank you for gifting a sub, Bards Only. Oh shit.
Oh.
What the time? The time? I feel like the time goes quick for this one.
Please. I'll have to turn on extended timers for future games.
It's okay. Oh, it's entirely up to you. I'm just
5 seconds. Ooh. 3, 2.
No! Oh fuck!
Oh no.
Oh,
I'm sure it'll be fun.
It'll be funny.
Oh, we're getting out of it. Jesus.
Can we all have any House of Leaf spoilers?
Oh my god.
Fail to communicate.
I liked that. So
yeah, yours was really good.
Yours was really good. I just like my cool brother.
Like, it's really a crapshoot. Like, it's entirely up to just like what you have to work with.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
That is kind of funny in its own
That's
way.
That's silly, yeah.
Oh my god.
Shadow in the Chaos Emerald?
Yo, are you Shadow of the Chaos Emerald?
Hey, that's girl, like the beginning of a pickup line.
It's really funny that HR would do that to
me. Hey, girl,
oh, no.
Are you,
no one else got wait, you. I got oh, shit. Time. I forgot there were multiple. I used all my time on the first one.
Oh, God.
Is that that damn fourth Chaos Emerald, or are you just happy to see me?
Oh, my god.
Breakfast wizards.
Breakfast. Yay.
I do like Lixme going yummy yummy. Oh
yeah.
There's something about it. It's got that je ne sais quoi, you know? Hey, you
grab words from yummy yummy. You can use
almost any fruit salad?
I tried to find the word me so hard and I just couldn't find it, so I gave up.
Quotation marks are doing a lot here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this one, that's okay. Oh, dude, I think it'd be that bad. Damn, right, alright.
I'm really proud of this one.
Yeah, it was good.
Incredible.
I like food in my flesh.
I like food in my flesh.
God fucking damn it! I have to get that one.
Yeah.
God.
Tigers and girdle is a really good combination.
Mm-hmm. I really say fictional men and I black out instantly.
Yeah. That's it. Men who are fictional. Oh.
God. Thank God I'm fictional.
For real? With a book?
Never fucking miss.
Oh, God, these are both good.
Both winners.
They're both winners, but only one of them's a bit more winner than the other.
Never fucking miss.
Never fucking miss.
So never talented. Fucking miss.
Not once.
I love the difference in tone. Like, I backflip, I survive.
Never fucking miss.
Oh yeah, no, absolutely. It's important.
The wizard.
Jake, I'm giving up. The wizards is a big evils.
Oh, I have to hide when there's big evils.
Oh dang, this round has a bunch of bangers.
Like, I just like the wizard so much, I use it in my answer story.
I know, it's like...
so good you
There's a story happening here.
Mm-hmm. How would you describe your casual Friday look?
Hell yes.
I don't miss!
I don't miss!
They don't fucking miss!
I don't miss.
Hell that's yes. True, they don't miss.
These are both incredible.
I mean, they better not.
Yeah, baby.
The monkey.
No love for my funny red swimsuit. That's it, chat.
There's
you guys are getting downvoted.
Alright, that's it.
Oh. Alright, that's it, chat. You're grounded.
I mean, to be fair, it is monkey watch chat.
Mm-hmm, that's
you
right.
Better monkeys or watch
the chat, monkey! Yeah. The monkey!
Monkey?
You promise the monkey? Go. Entirely because of the accidental forfeit that one time.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Okay, you know the routine, right?
I do know the routine.
Don't be afraid to get descriptive. Paint me a word picture, dang.
Oh my god, hi Raz. Sorry, my girlfriend's in chat.
Hi.
Oh, I thought you were just very excited to see a high quality image. Spencer, I
oh hey, we got relationships in chat. I think my BF's in chat. Heyo.
Hell yeah. Oh, I need to write again. I was too distracted.
God.
I feel like I just vomited out a bunch of words there. Just completely unrelated.
That's how it do.
Hey, you're almost out of time. 15 seconds.
I like what I'm seeing.
I'm glad. Oh fuck, it's gone.
What is that?
They died. Rip.
They fucking got blasted. This time, I want to
know how you would handle some tough workplace scenarios.
Ooh, okay.
I'm here to problem solve.
All right, let's do it.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. So I just figured out what the sort button does. That's a lot more useful.
Mm-hmm. Oh, shit. I didn't know there was that button. Oh, well.
Oh my god, I got scared. I thought it said your time is up.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. I completely stuffed that one up. Oh god.
Okay, 10 seconds.
7. Okay, I got it.
4, 3, 2, 1.
So, sometimes you got one that's like decent and you're just like crossing your fingers that the other one is worse.
Yeah.
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 Oh god, I got nothing for that.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, these are both killer.
Oh my god. The ants no one have seen versus a quarter. Surprising.
I have to give it to surprising.
Woohoo! Surprising.
I like the ants.
Thank you. Thank you for liking my ants.
Of course, we love your ants. They're gay now.
Love
the ants.
Ants liked.
What? Oh my god, love wins. Even in the X-ray.
I'm a very simple lady.
Wizards in the back.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting wrecked on this one.
New video.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yours is definitely
just link me that video. Okay?
Like provocative.
Mm-hmm. It provokes. Ted was promoted to manager even though you were next in line. How do you respond?
Someone is ass.
Get him.
God. Jesus.
Perhaps I'm just I'll tuck in the fucking man.
I'm obsessed. I'm obsessed with the implication.
Devilish Seymour.
I'm so obsessed with the implication of I hope you dry after you survive.
I have no. Oh my god. Trish's wedding.
Perhaps I will check in the man, Seymour.
Holy shit!
Confidence in display. Oh my god.
Trish's breakfast? Explode.
That was a very good.
Yes.
Richard.
Explode.
Blows up pancakes with mind.
Trish's
fucking pancakes. It's
your birthday. Everyone forgot.
Oh no.
Uh oh.
Why?
Hey, you
oh my god.
That
Let's
means
go.
They fucked up. Attack everyone.
That'll be me tomorrow. I'm gonna get him.
Oh, yeah, is it your birthday?
Oh, shit. Sure.
Yeah, it's my birthday tomorrow.
Yo,
oh, happy early birthday.
Wow.
Happy early birthday.
Don't forget to attack everyone.
I won't.
We gotta attack
It's
him.
On the list.
Awesome.
We gotta find Will. And attack him.
Shish.
What do you get him?
Chicken.
Was he a damn fruit? Mind my damn business.
Oh, yes. I don't think either of these answer the question.
No.
Oh my god.
The first one kind of does.
I'm gonna go with the one that answers the question a little bit more.
Yeah.
They're both really good for me.
My votes are based purely on vibage.
You know what? Yeah. I respect that.
I didn't have a lot to work with word-wise.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh boy. Wow, the Nintendo what? Synergy here.
Oh, I really like that second one.
That second one is wholesome.
Probably catching pretty summer fireflies with Mario and you.
That's so beautiful.
I feel like I would see that on a postcard.
In this game, you can catch fireflies with Mario.
Oh my god.
And enjoy a Nintendo.
Oh, imagine Firefly Mario. That's probably cute.
Oh, that would be
so cute. Put Hee-Hee in theirs.
What? Oh my god.
Oh, I'm so glad I put Boa Constricto.
I love it. I love it. Wrapped
you entirely. Fuck, oh my god, that's so funny. Holy shit.
That's a die Ronald Reagan and like blacked out.
Yeah, that's fair.
Yeah, no, that's totally fair, but I'm dying. Boa Constricto.
Boa Constricto, I love that one.
Last place, let's go.
Somebody else had it wrapped around that I knew what I had to do.
So good.
All right, punk it. It's war.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What a competitive position.
Oh, holy shit.
Listen, it's time to compete. I'm either first or last. No in between.
That's such a cute image. Look out. I love this character.
I know.
They're very appealing.
We know you like them, Ryan.
Yes.
Try to make my answers just like as just fucking needlessly verbose and like as windy as possible to get everybody.
That's my favorite stat.
Wonderful.
I love giving wordy words to everyone.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot. Okay. I feel the YTP in my gut when I write these.
Yeah.
Let it flow through you. I thought they were junk mail. All right, let's go.
Okay. Oh man.
Sure, I don't have a thing else I can think of. Ooh, anyone else here think?
No, what the fuck?
Oh, thank god.
Wait, were we supposed to be, like, thinking?
Depends on your strategy.
Oh.
So you're saying... I'm so bad at these last ones.
Possibly.
I give up, but it was funny.
Woo! Yeah. Inspire corn. I love corn.
I love corn.
I love Japan, corn. Period.
This is a corn field, Donnie.
Two, one.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wait, I think I squeezed something out there, like, right at the last second.
Tech in danger.
Hold on,
oh, this is tough for me. I just like the phrase "tech in danger." I think that's really speaking to me.
Thank you.
I just really liked the phrase, I need the donut, I would kill
too. I need the donut, I would kill too.
I was really hoping there was an eat or have, but there were neither of those words to really send it home. Yeah.
Oh my god!
Oh my god.
I need a minute.
Fuck,
fuck
off! Oh,
I like the question mark.
Wrote that one. Why did you just write me?
Oh, you know.
I'm gonna cry.
Oh my
gosh, Neil Cesarega. That was a hard choice.
Oh my gosh, Neil Cesarega.
Is that Neil?
Oh my god.
Oh! No. Is that so?
Oh no!
Duality of man.
Fuck the duality of man.
War never changes.
Would a clothed Mario be okay?
Damn it! I was trying to vote for the underdog.
He deserves a synergy.
Honestly, I didn't expect that one. I think he can read the room and then.
Also, thank you for putting the donate link in chat there.
Yes, donate! Support my awesome friends. Right now.
Donate! That is
real.
A fair trade.
He's like, okay.
I need drywall everywhere.
Yeah, trade offer.
You have to run.
I don't know which one. Oh, man.
You have to run.
You have to run. That is killing me.
You have to run. That sounds like something Alfred would say.
I need drywall everywhere. You have to run.
To run. You have
God,
to run.
That does sound like something he would say.
That's like, we can both like hear exactly how he would say it too. Yeah.
Drywall.
You have to run.
You have to run.
You have to run.
Fucking incredible.
Did you eat my forever weed brownies?
The what?
It was full of the forever weed. Oh no! Oh,
oh
no! Iris! Awesome!
Iris
awesome.
Pulling through.
Oh shit!
That was
hell
like
yeah.
Fucking 900
hell
points.
Yeah.
Holy
we love
shit.
To see it.
Congratulations!
Hey. Megatron!
Okay. Really, really funny thing. When I first like blew up because of the Forever Weed Brownie comic, when I went back to college, I was like biking around because I just wanted to bike, and one of my buddies had their roommate driving, and they only knew me because of the comic, and I just hear, "That's the Forever Weed girl from
Oh, let's go!"
That's incredible.
Perceived.
Right. Well, that's enough of your job. Who's ready for some champed up?
Oh, hell yeah.
So I'm ready.
Though I do actually gotta piss real quick, but then I'll be ready.
Yeah. A while to change games.
Okay, go pissing!
Have fun!
In the meantime, I'll just
Chad,
do
please
my-
please donate, we need money!
Yeah, do my funny thing where I say, please donate. It would be so nice and cool if you did that. Thank you. All right.
We're a tenth of the way there. Maybe we could have 9/10 in the next few hours.
Yeah, I put the goal as kind of a bit aspirational, just like in case we were to reach it, that would be poggers and stuff. But either way, I still appreciate any donation that we get from Soapy. Thank you for $10. And I'll read that. You know what? I'll take a quick break. And while the bathroom's happening, I'll read off all the donation messages real quick.
Yeah.
Everyone Ooh, donate man. Now.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Go.
Okay, so I'm so scared. All right. From Serene Sparks five from Paradise Bell, $5. T or maybe he. Choose wisely. From Serene Sparks donate $5, thank you. Least I can do after a year of entertainment. Thank you very much. Oh my god, wait, I must have missed this one, but Sprigtune donated $100. It's no comment, but thank you so much, Sprigtune. Blindfold donated $10, no comment. Haste Waste donated $10, saying Mr. Krabs' voice, money, money, money. Sharky with $5, thank you, Sharky. With Get That Bread, my man. Salute, thank you. Nebula Pallid donated $5, saying Terry Quest 5 Deluxe for PlayStation 1. Fucking so true. Not everyone's brave enough to say that. Robbie Dude, my man Robbie, with the $50 saying, ah, the Chongo Show. Love you, buddy. Thank you, Robbie. I loved you on TMZ Live. That's still my favorite fucking, like, thing that happened in 2022, I think.
Oh my god, yeah.
Holy
that's shit. So
good. For those of you guys, for those in chat who don't know the context.
I was gonna say, did you ever, like, talk about that?
I'm not sure if I ever talked about it on stream, but basically... So what happened was I was you know, just tweeting out and stuff. And I was like, you know, tweeting out, dunking on Elon Musk on Twitter, as I am wont to do. And TMZ Live reaches out to me and goes like, hey, do you want a segment on our show?
Yeah, good. You messaged me when that was happening.
Yeah,
that
I did. Because TMZ Live is basically a thing where, like, they just have, like, you know, their two hosts, like, talk about stuff. And they just have, like, inserts of, like, random people. So, like, if anyone, like, I remember I reblogged it on, like, one of my smaller accounts, and they reached out to me there, too. So I was like, okay. Well, not reblog, repost, but you know what I mean. Retweet. It's Twitter forever. But anyway, so I was like, that sounds really awesome. That seems like a really fun opportunity. But the problem is that I, since I was working and they were recording at like 10 a.m., I was like, I can't do it, unfortunately. And I send this to the big group chat that Clown House has. And Robbie just goes like, hey, you know what'd be really funny? and then fucking Robbie, like, just on that day does the recording, and he opens it up being like, hi, my name is Ryan Chongo from Georgia. And he just does a short.
I just found it.
Oh, you did?
That's one of my favorite things.
Do you want me to play it on stream?
Yeah, I hear. I just linked it.
All right. Let me see if I can get it. I'm not sure if you guys will be able to hear it, but.
I think the last time I visited, I literally greeted you as, what's going on, Ryan Chongo from Georgia?
This is Ryan Chongo from Georgia. Okay.
My name is Ryan Chongo.
Oh, fuck. Wait, hey. So here it is.
I mean, he's such a good guy. What request would he turn down in the
room? No, he is
such a good guy. What else do you have someone to talk about?
My name is Ryan Chongo from Georgia. This whole Diddy thing, dressing up as the Joker, very, very spooky. If the Joker came up to me and just started screaming in my face, I would be more terrified than anything on planet Earth.
even the worst part is this probably...
Especially on Halloween. I don't know what's coming up.
Oh, my God. You can't... I mean,
especially on Halloween. I don't know what's coming up.
And that's it.
It's so good.
It's so good. Shout out to Robbie.
The worst part is there's so many people who just assumed that was, like, normal and nothing was wrong with it.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. My one dream is that there would be someone who was, like, waiting for their oil change or something, and they would have TMZ Live on the TV, and, like, they would just look up, and it'd just be like, this is Ryan Chongo from Georgia, and they'd just go, like... That's Robbie.
That's Robbie, dude.
Why is he calling himself Ryan? Anyway, the rest of these donations real quick, I gotta thank. From Soapy, can you give me your best clown nose impression? No pressure whatsoever.
That's decent.
I gotta be careful not to do that. Sorry, too loud. Otherwise my dog's gonna freak out. From Mozardian Chaos, donating $10. Inspire some corn, change your kidneys even. Okay. I'm glad you all had fun with the those prompts on the motivational posters. From Brush, Epic Brush, with $10, saying, money. True.
Money.
We got to have money. From Taffy Glitch, $5. And from, not saying a name, just some rat. Wait. Hey, Hazel Nutnabula?
What the fuck? Nutnabula?
Donating $50, like some sort of beast or creature, perhaps?
My name's Hazel Nutnabula from Georgia.
My name's a Snap Oob from Georgia.
Whoa.
Oh my God. With the comment, Erm? Erm. Thank you so much, Hazel. You are so epic and cool.
It was like, I don't know if it showed up. There was like heaps of like explosion emojis.
Oh, it didn't show up.
Just explode.
Unfortunately.
Fucked up. They are censoring me.
I know. It's literally.
They hate me. What the fuck?
While we get this started up, I'm going to exit out of some like programs so I don't have encoding overload since I'm on the computer now. But the bright side. Is that now I can share the thing directly with you guys. How fun is that?
Oh, that's true.
Wow. Yeah. You don't have to do any of this OBS tomfoolery.
Oh, thank you.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Ooh. Away we go.
Freaking saved my life. Oh my god.
Let's go. I'm so hype.
Let's Wait, fucking fuck it, I just saw your message in the fucking text channel. Puckett said, "Don't actually. Do you want to say it, or do you want me to?"
Yeah, yeah, sure, sure. Okay, so like when I watched the TMZ video like a year ago when you posted it, I didn't know what you looked like, and I wasn't thinking. So in my head, I was like, "Oh, that's Ryan." Just like my head without thinking. I was like, yeah, that's correct. That's factual. Right. This is, that makes sense. I definitely watched that and got the right info.
I'll accept this into my worldview.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I was like, well, you know, I had no prior image of you in my head. I just think of you as
Did y'all tell Punkit about when Ryan Chongo was on TMZ?
Yep.
I still think about that.
I know. We were just talking about that. We actually were just watching it.
Ryan Chongo?
It's the same thing every time! I love how every time someone's thought about it, they just go, this is Ryan Chongo from Shorts. It's just like the one-off. All right, can someone put that in chat real quick?
Yeah. I for a long time, I just thought of you as like your little like Rhythm Heaven icon. That was it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Dang, that was...
What do you mean?
I was about to say, Flappy made that for me a long time ago. Shouts to Flappy. All right.
This is Thank Mr. Rhythm first. Heaven.
Okay, I'm going to put in the code, and then I'll... Ooh.
I gotta be honest with you, Punkit. I looked at your profile on Discord real quick, just to double check what like the info was there, because I forgot like what pronouns you used. But in doing so, I discovered we have one other mutual server other than the one that we're in right now, and it's Bug Fables.
Oh, Bug Fables. Yeah, yeah. Let's go.
Bug Fables. Let's go.
Where the fuck is the game, Captura?
Fucking love Bug Fables.
One of my top five RPGs ever. I love Bug Fables.
I still need to play it.
Hello, Black Box.
It's peak. Okay. I
love Kabu Bug Fables.
Many design decisions.
It's P. I heard it was pretty good though.
The P is for perfect.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
All right.
I got a little plushie of Kabu Bug Fables just because of that one bit I did and animated where I was like, Kabu Bug Fables says, don't do drug fables, kids.
I have a Kabu plush. The Kabu plush I have is really bouncy, so I have a lot of videos of me just throwing him off of a wall like a tennis ball.
Yes!
Oh my god.
Excellent.
I'm curious now. I'm curious what a mutual servers we got, Punkit. Let's see. I'll find out later.
Do we have any?
I literally only have this one.
I have no idea.
Yeah,
I can't tell. Oh, buprofil.
Wow.
Yeah, just this one.
Ibuprofen.
People yeah. are like mutuals or something? Hello?
I know, it's wild.
What the heck? Hey.
This Y'all is so around. Me when ibuprofen.
All right.
Are you that. Ready for Champed Up?
Maybe.
I'm a realistic talking fish head.
Oh,
I'm chicken.
That's breaking that's news. Shish.
So true.
It's time right. for shash up.
All right, and once again, donate if you want to. All right, let's go. Had to let's slide go. It donate. In. All
you have no choice. Do it.
You think you have a choice, cute?
Oh, please do it. Do we need?
Yeah, if you don't want to, consider why.
Yeah. All right, everyone here knows how to play champed up, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I guess I'll skip instructions.
Yeah. It's going to do its intro regardless.
Oh, yeah, it always does it. I can't skip right now. But unless I can hit enter? Nope.
Welcome back to the 44th annual Bikini Bottom Hunger Games.
Turn it up a little bit. Game eyes below. Yeah, I just turned it up. Two tools, a pen for drawing and a oh, wait, I can skip this. We know this. We know how to play video games. We're gamers.
I don't.
We're gamers. We're gamers.
You know how to draw? Oh.
Wait.
Oh my god. Oh, I only have 50 seconds to do this shit.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
Man, I love doing this with my fingies.
This is so hard. This looks terrible. I love it.
I'm like trying to be fast with this. It's not going on.
I mean, you've got a whole like minute and a half.
I know, but I get so scared.
That's very fair.
So real.
And also, oh my fucking god. Also, plus like the fact that like can't undo. And with my drawing process, I like, oh my god.
Oh yeah, wait, I'm covering up the thing. All right, looks like you guys can't see me today. Because... blocking the thing. Also, just a heads up, guys. There's a little baby who wants to say hello.
Little baby girl.
What the heck?
Oh, wait. Aww. Crap. Well, now I have to turn webcam back on. She just wants to say hi. Waltz will be playing this round of Champed Up.
Waltz will be playing in this episode of Champed Up. Waltz will be playing the role of Champ.
No undo is fucking me up again.
Who is Champ?
Me.
That question will be answered this Friday night. 20 seconds remain.
Oh, fuck.
Need to name their character.
All right. I don't know if any of y'all are old enough to remember Pappy drew it. It was a
Pappy
show.
Pappy did draw it.
He did draw it. It was a kid's show, and there was this dude named Pappy, and he was a painter. He was a very good artist. It taught kids some of the things about drawing. And one of the things he would do every episode was take an incomplete drawing and turn it into something else. And I definitely pulled one of those just now because I started drawing something and I was like, fuck, it doesn't look anything like the thing, so I made it something else.
Real. All
love right. That. Time to make a fighter.
So resourceful.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I'm just waiting for it. Oh. Analyze your opponent. But there it is. Oh. Oh. Oh.
I'd like to apologize to Ellie specifically for this one.
Yay! I love when things are about me for any reason.
Yay, yippee, yay!
What color is this? What color is this animal? This fucking beast?
The color that you believe in yourself.
Oh my god, you're so right. The fuck?
I'm wise beyond my years.
It's like art is about like passion and like love and things. Oh fuck!
And drawing hot boys.
Don't say that to me. I'll there fucking cry.
Hot boys!
You know what happens to me!
Hot boys!
You know I have the disease, I have the evils in me.
This is tactical.
You Hazel, people are fucking enabling me.
Hazel, you're not... There are so many people with the Leon S. Kennedy disease,
shut
it's
up,
okay.
Don't talk about him! Shut up, stop talking about him!
Don't say Leon S. Kennedy.
Listen, I'm bad.
My favorite baby girl.
I'm so glad that we're all just in the evil's brain right now.
It's time to name those like, listen, every single character in that game is like is like that in one way or another.
Listen, and then also
I'm
Luis.
Playing Separate Ways and going insane right now.
Oh my god, I cannot wait to hear your thoughts on it, Penny. Literally,
it's
I just
so good
it yesterday.
So far.
It's like, really fucking good.
All right, let's fucking go.
Yeah, it's always fun to tease Hazel since I voiced Leon in the dub.
I'm going to fucking kill you.
Anyway, fight time.
In Minecraft. In fucking
oh,
Minecraft.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Oodlet.
Oodlet.
Oh, man.
Holy shit. Both good. Mm-hmm. Both good, honestly.
Me. If I had to pick a dumb one.
That's incredible. What?
Fucking Splatoon ass phrase.
They are facing each other.
Woomy!
Woomy!
Is that, is that teeth and like a big anime mouth, or is that like a tongue?
Yes.
Why not both?
It's smiling.
Oh, it's in Pokemon.
The fuck?
Touch strange!
That's
strange! Hi, I'm Touch Strange.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
And I love bread.
Touch Strange's sin is coveting thy neighbor's wife.
Oh my god, you're right.
Hi, I'm Tad Strange, and I love your wife.
Well, I guess it's my wife now.
That is Tad Strange. Oh my god,
oh my god.
Dude,
no!
Tad Strange Persona 5 moments.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
So, what Chad said, my name is Tad Strange from Georgia.
The one from Job.
Oh god, I don't even know.
Oh my god.
I love that drawing so much. Holy
They're both
shit.
So good.
Thank you.
He's so tired.
Yeah, he's past his midlife crisis.
I was gonna do the one sleep at all, but then I was like, wait, we've seen that.
Incredible.
Yeah, it's the Yantica. the last remaining, well, that hasn't been drawn from.
Full circle! Oh god! This is a once-in-a-ass game!
Yeah, I don't know how this happened.
What the fuck?
Who did that?
There's no way.
I'll kill you, Lorax. All I can think
this is the Twiceler.
Fucking same hat is like, I will fucking end you, the clown.
Dang,
that was almost a tie.
That's not a toxic. Yeah, that's good.
How bad me fucking be?
How bad me be?
Very bad. I'm evil here.
Jensen's impact.
Impact.
Yay!
Oh my fucking god.
The Foz.
Oh shit. Oh, well,
yes.
Wait, ain't that that Palico thing?
Wait, hold on.
My fucking...
My man going, oh,
these are my
favorite
characters from Welcome Home.
Waka, waka.
Oh no, I forgot about Welcome Home. I would have referenced that shit.
Ah!
It's okay, not everybody has to have seen Jensen's Impact.
It would have been very funny if it was Welcome Home reasons.
Kill Jim Henson.
Wait, someone said, where's Red Arlo?
Oh, no.
Jesus.
Holy shit.
Oh, no.
I meant swimming pool!
What did
Jenny
you
has
think?
The aerodynamic
I thought it meant carpool!
Oh.
I mean, that's an interpretation.
God.
It's not incorrect.
The big ass in it.
It's like a Yakuza clan.
Why would that be the first thing you went to with community
pool?
Also, Red, I like how it was you versus me both times.
Who the
times.
Fuck is Ox?
Shut up!
It's because I kill you.
It's Snuggie.
I love this drug.
Snuggie!
This is great.
Oh, I didn't like... put my funny highlight.
Oh no!
Oh my fucking god.
No.
I love that face on the Snuggie gamer though.
So
is
really so comfy.
That's a comfy ass face.
Oh damn.
Just like, smiling. So smiling.
I didn't get to finish my drawing.
Yeah, that's the one. Okay, you want to know what that drawing was originally supposed to be? The Snuggie one? It was supposed to be a drawing of a finger pointing at the audience. I fucked it up so bad. Oh. I was like, it's a dude.
Oh, oh god, no. Is that Thanos?
Hi, Jim.
Penelope.
Small and silly.
Oh. Well, uh-huh. I'm sorry, Penelope.
Oh,
B.
Oh no.
No! Jim is gonna I believe
you really listen. Penelope P is great, but you're out of your element here.
Jim will slowly get larger.
It's just not it.
That's his superpower.
Is that his moveset?
No, Jim, just have mercy, please.
Oh, she's just a little pea.
All that for a drop of blood.
Jim, you already won. What more did you need?
But then when he lands, he's like, oh, my back.
Oh, fuck my knee.
No, get like the princess of the pea. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well. Oh, I have to draw again. Okay.
For somebody that already disconnected, so that was unswag. What? It disconnected me, and now it's not telling me what my theme is, and it's not letting me change color.
Oh, cool. Love that.
Oh, there we go.
Super cool.
I win. I'm good now.
Yay.
This no undo is fucking me up so bad.
Mine's a little conceptual, okay? Try keep up. So this one's a thinker.
Watch out, it's the thinker.
The bumpin' tunes.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And the next one's the Sweet Dreams one.
Oh, it was just the one? Oh. I would have put more detail in it if I knew it was just the one.
It is okay.
Thank you for clipping Jim's like execution. Oh my god.
God.
Everyone's despair. Just
oh, rest in peace.
We're trying to find P, Penelope P, but she's so small we can't locate her.
Uh-oh. Name those characters. All right. Have fun, whoever gets mine.
11 seconds.
That's a lot of seconds.
Scary. Five.
So very many
three.
Seconds.
And then one.
Wow.
No, it didn't. I didn't click the submit button quick enough.
Oh, I think I got it. In whatever you have.
No!
Oh, gosh. Shit.
Oh. Good luck defeating the challenger I've created. fools. I'm sorry, you're not fools. I love you.
I am the fool.
You would say this? What the
also, fuck? Also, chat, ignore the sound you're about to hear. I need to plug my phone into the computer so you might hear a boop, 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 boop. Because the cable sucks, but...
Listen carefully.
Don't do that. Do the opposite.
This will be on the test.
One more time? Okay, cool. That was me also, chat. Don't think that you had some sort of Windows moment.
This is a real Windows moment.
Bona fide Windows moment. Certified.
Me when I look outside.
Okay, I'll go with that. I can almost assuredly guess I'm going to lose this one, but I think it'll be funny for the bit, so...
Well, let's find out. Characters.
Speaking of Windows,
I don't
actually...
I don't know if my champion is going to be a champion of the category, but I do know that they're a champion in my heart, and that's really all that matters.
Yeah, in the end, I'm streaming at Christmas.
That's what's most important.
I fucked up because I didn't look up a reference for it, so it'll look terrible.
That's the best part. All right, so once again, you can switch someone in. Don't forget. Never forget.
Okay.
Scared.
The futon?
The futon?
The futon?
The futon?
The futon.
What are they putting the food on?
Look at goofy ass baby. So silly. It's not over yet. Here's the next title up for grabs.
Oh.
Deborah, return.
She returns and she's hungry.
Deborah ain't just inviting herself. She's there. Inviting the entourage.
Oh my god, this is
crashes through your wall.
That was a
oh my gosh, Deborah hit it with the car.
Oh my god, Deborah!
It's alright.
Deborah and a baby. Run. That's a felony.
Don't worry about it.
My name is Aubrey.
My name is Obi Brown, and a ghost.
My second
ghost. Not a real ghost,
but, you know.
Oh, fuck it up! Fuck it up!
Oh, my name is a ghost. I was bitten by a radioactive ghost.
My name is Hobie Brown from Georgia.
Oh,
no.
Oh, you don't even have to.
Oh god,
Spider-Man.
What is Penelope P doing in this lineup? I'm sorry.
Disappointing her mother, I guess.
She could never disappoint anybody.
I was rooting for you. Let Jim walk all over you.
Oh no, the P got squished again.
I'm fucking incredible.
Also, thanks to everyone who's posted the donate link. You're so cool. Anyway, next.
Oh my god.
That's incredible. God.
This asks a really important philosophical question. Like,
yeah.
The who man do you like or more? The image?
Yes.
You know, I think the hat is more.
Yeah, it's the hat.
Honestly, like, it's
the
it's
real
the
or the icon?
It's a good Doug Dimmadome. Holy fuck.
Doug is nothing without the hat on his Dimmadome. No?
Oh no!
Oh no!
Are we sure there's not a Onceler Funko doll?
I believe there is.
There
if
probably
I'm not
is.
Mistaken.
Oh, the audience really likes Tad Strange, though.
I love collecting these little figures.
Oh, here are my
Funko
Pops.
They look classic. Like all my favorite characters.
Oh yeah, he would definitely like Funko Pops.
Well done, Ellie. Fucking incredible.
What the heck? That ruptured the destroyer.
Oh my god.
Yo!
He's facing away from his opponent.
Ruptured's the fucking Vegeta.
He really is.
He's the destroyer of worlds.
getting eaten.
Strang the monster is the destroyer of
the monster.
The monster?
I have faith in Rob Shirt.
Oh damn! No swaps. Oh, never mind.
Oh fuck.
Uh-oh.
I just hope people appreciated the nuance of that one, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It was good.
Good nuance.
The monster is...
Oh, I get it! Make an entrance!
Yeah. Bob the Builder knows how to make an entrance!
Amazing.
I'd say that's good.
I told you it's a thinker.
Oh, yeah?
Oh my gosh!
Oh no.
Those are both so good!
Is that Baldi?
I love that rat. That's such a good rat.
Happy Mad Rat Monday.
Happy Mad Rat Monday. It's like neck and neck. Look at that.
Now they'll be battling for this title. The champion of Captain Zeitgeist.
Ooh.
Oh.
No.
Oh!
Yes.
Same matchup! Yeah.
Rematch!
The rematch! Same The fucking rematch of the century!
Oh my god.
Will
he pull through?
The woman's Leroy.
Damn, I mean, fair.
Yes! Middle-aged Wesley for the win!
And his little rat friend.
That's his assistant. That's his intern.
Oh, nice.
Jesus Christ.
You love to see it.
The Wii?
Chad Warden.
Fucking Chad Warden!
I haven't thought of Chad Warden in forever. Who wants it
more? I can't flip it or it won't say the Wii anymore.
Exactly.
The Wii. It'll say you, it. Thanksgiving
dinner. Uh-oh.
Oh, that!
I know who would eat the drop scraps. So
that's right. Yeah, that's right.
Absolutely,
that's
true.
A champion.
I'm just gonna take the scraps, I guess.
When everyone's in a food coma, who's left standing? It's so
Gorp.
Well-timed Gorp.
That's a Gorp type dog.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
It is a Gorp type dog.
The goo.
Oh shit!
I know which one would be more that's for sure.
My mustard.
Ketchup.
I think they could be friends.
I think they are friends.
I think they're fucking.
Well, I mean, the
there better not be any swap outs.
Wait, counterpoint.
I think Ketchup Yoda can get it.
I mean, yeah.
You know, yeah, my dumbass shouldn't have swapped.
Condiment.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna get a bit saucy.
My dumbass should not have swapped. I regret it.
It must have been spicier than ketchup.
Fucking good.
Ketchup Yoda is so good.
Ketchup Yoda is really
two dots that are part of Ketchup Yoda.
Ketchup? You must.
That's the debris from the previous person.
Okay.
Yeah? Is that Pyramid Head?
My fucking god.
Armor Angela.
Ooh.
Ultimate Armor Angela kinda Anaconda.
Like, I kind of like how much Angela commits. That's
yeah,
all I'm
kind of agree.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no!
I just like the visual.
I don't know, I feel like Garfield would be too powerful for that.
Yeah, Garfield is stronger.
It is Alpha Garfield, yeah. You have a point.
Yeah,
that is true. Mm-hmm. Oh, 1%
Neither of my characters are
You can't get me to say Alpha Garfield. I know someone's gonna clip it if I say that.
He just did!
A powerful cat named Alpha Garfield.
They're gonna make it look like you think Coolsville sucks!
I think Coolsville sucks!
And the winner is...
Wow!
Oh, yeah. Congrats!
Hooray!
I can't believe I right. lost.
So, do we want to do another round of Champed Up, or do we want to move on to Quiplash?
I think I unfortunately have to bounce as of now.
Okay. Okay.
All right, and I guess we move on to Quipped Lash.
It was nice seeing you, Penny.
Yeah.
It was awesome having you around. Hanging out. Yeah, thank you so much for having me. Thank you for inviting me. Nice everybody, you,
absolutely.
If you have the means, please consider supporting my friend Ryan. He's putting on a great show for you tonight. And just know that any amount of support you can send his way is going to go a long way and all that good stuff. So, yep, don't forget what we're all here for.
Mm-hmm. But thank you so much. You're going to make me
until
cry.
Until next time. Yeah. All right. I'll talk to you all soon.
Bye.
I'll talk to you later, Penny. Bye. Thank you for coming by.
Have a good night.
So, gamers, are you ready for some quip-flavored lash?
Quip-flavored lash.
Oh, I'd love to eat lash.
What?
Hey, look, quip-flavored.
It said it was quip-flavored.
Oh. All right.
So I think that the code should be the same, I guess. Let me just make sure real quick before we get started. Clown ass music. All right, let me just check to make sure. All right, someone put this funny password in the chat real quick.
Okay.
Thank you. You know what? I'm curious if I still have the Yahoo Answers one saved.
You have to have a code for it.
Yeah, I know, but I forgot.
Once you make an episode, it's not like saved to your thing. It's just
I forgot my code for it because I remember like a long time ago when Yahoo Answers was getting shut down. I had an entire Yahoo Answer themed one, which was fun.
Mm-hmm. I do remember.
Also, really quick, just because there were a couple donations from awesome people. Like, ditto Exodia with $20 saying RIP to Penelope. Penelope P2 is a small one.
Rest in peace.
And then Unexplored Blue, thank you so much for the $50 saying because y'all asked so nicely. Damn, we should ask nicely more often. Manners works.
May we please have your money?
May we please
have your money? Oh no, they gave me 50 doll hairs.
What the fuck?
I got pranked once again.
Who up rerooting they doll?
You hadn't noticed?
All right.
I tried to deposit in the bank by the time I noticed.
Uh-oh. Thank you for the $5 from Silent Mr. Dave. Oh my god, I haven't heard that name in forever.
Oh.
Silent Mr. Dave with that boy Chongo is all right. Keep it up, gamer. Thank you so much, Mr. Dave. God, I haven't heard from you in a while. We'll have to catch up at some point. For context, we used to make content together like way back when I was in like high school.
Oh shit.
So, like, damn. Oh, shit. Thank you so much. You're so awesome. I show up every couple years. Yeah, I was about to say, I think I've seen you like around once or twice, but still, hot diggity. I need to catch up with you at some point. Anyway, also, thank you for the raid from Combo Winter. And I'm going to do a quick reblog just to get everyone here, and then we're going to rock and roll. But thank you so much for $5, Dave.
Literally, give my friend Ryan and Red so much support. Genuinely, they are both such sweethearts, such treasures, and they work so fucking hard and put so much into everything they do. Like, literally. Like, if you can, please support them. I care them very much. Listen, not to be that bitch, but I'm gonna hype up my friends. But like, seriously, you guys deserve
You would be that bitch that shows their love and support for their friends.
Yeah, damn right, I would be that bitch.
Fucking asshole.
How dare you be affectionate.
Yeah, I just realized that no one could see the code, so there's the code if anyone wants to put it in. Also, Sword Guy 288, thank you so much. Some cash from Mr. Show. Thank you. Please select your character.
Oh, had I not done that? Oopsie. Hold on.
You are just an amorphous piece of clay. All right. And for everyone else, don't worry. You guys can vote.
Wasn't it you?
Was it?
Oh, I was going to say, wasn't it you who suggested the like Star Magnolia name like months ago?
Yeah, I think it was. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't remember how I came up with it. I think it's because you mentioned it was like a flower or something. I don't remember how I think
you misinterpreted it as a magnolia. It's like a star with a pen on it, but it was so low resolution.
Oh.
You thought it was a flower.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I thought it was a flower.
But it was a kick-ass name, so I was like, hell yeah.
All right, you know what? If it works, it works. We make do.
Yeah.
All right. Are we ready to rock and roll?
Yes.
Too bad.
I'm rocking and rolling.
Okay.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, gay.
That was a very convincing gay. Smash.
Thank you. I'm good.
I was convinced. I thought Pat Cashman was in the room with us. This is a
game. That's crazy.
Don't you mean?
I checked wait. Behind me.
I thought that the announcer was fucking Xander Mewis.
That's the current announcer, but Pat Cashman was the Brawl announcer.
Oh, for Brawl. Okay. About it. Got it. Jump in the audience. All right, well, we all know how to play Quimped Lash. I don't need no tutorial.
Start quimping.
We don't need no Alan tutorial here.
I'll quimp with you, sweetie.
That was a good. That was
like
a good.
A
I don't know if that
was the heart right there.
Uh-huh.
I don't know if that was supposed to be Marge Simpson, but it gave me Marge Simpson.
It was good.
Thank you. Yeah, I tried.
Alright, so we'll probably do some Quimped Lash, and then after Quimped Lash, we're gonna do my favorite game. Personally, my favorite game, Patently Stupid. And then if we still go on after that, maybe we'll do some talking points, who knows? Because talking points is also fun.
I love Patently Stupid.
Yeah.
Hey Ryan, you know where the allergy medicine is?
Allergy medicine?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Dang. Okay, well I'll look for it later. I just got a bit of a sinus thing.
Oh man, this prompt sucks. It's just a bad prompt. Whoa, shout outs to the funny number in the audience. Congrats.
Yo.
Yeah, thank you.
I'm thinking about how funny it would be if just like during an Act Promptly episode right before doing a prompt, someone was like, man, that's a bad prompt. This one sucks.
Yeah, just like.
And I'm like, I don't know if I liked your performance there. That I think that's going to be one point. And they're just like, well, I mean, the prompt was pretty bad. You didn't do a good job writing.
God.
I am so ready for this next part.
You got that second one. And
the first prompt is... All right.
A terrible sound option to have on a white noise machine.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Hold on.
Oh, these are both good.
Skull noise!
Fucking incredible.
I'm imagining the TF2 frying pan hit sound. Yeah. Like, clipping.
Hell yeah.
I'm imagining this the fucking frying pan sound from Berserk 2018.
Oh, fuck.
I need to ask Emily for her soundbite of that.
Messed up.
Oh, 1% off! No!
No,
funny
number.
A fact about you that would impress a 4-year-old.
I literally am the animal.
It's not even literally, it's just literally.
Literally?
I am the animal.
Real.
I'm a sucker for anything.
I am literally the animal.
I'm a sucker for anything.
Did you know gamers? All right, let's see. And the winner.
I'm a sucker.
I suck.
Wait, I'm a sus. Hazel, are you smart, Trisha?
No.
Okay, cool. Thank you.
And here we have something you'd gladly pay $45 for.
Oddly specific. Mm. Yeah. Also, sorry about the Windows noises, audience.
Get windowed.
I don't know. I considered this too long. I think I would rather have ice cream instead of $1.
For $45?
Just $46.
You could have one whole dollar. One whole dollar.
Thank you for buying my ice cream.
I could have one whole dollar, or I could have ice cream. I feel like this is
you can stop at five or six stores. Or just one.
Or just
the weirdest thing your Uber driver could offer you.
Ooh.
These are both holy nice.
The wheel is pretty good.
Me when I'm Jesus.
Nice. These are both really good. I like yeah. them.
I forgot about the idea of like, hey, take the wheel, and I thought it was just like, here, wheel.
Just a wheel.
Yeah. Jesus, give the wheel.
Damn.
I got your wheel. That was
probably one of the funniest answers.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to do this? Broadway's Phantom is now Phantom of the Blank.
Phantom of the
Phantom of the Phantom of the Phantom hey, of the man, wanna go to a local band show?
I wanna see Phantom of the Paradise on stage.
That would be cool.
Phantom of the
Yeah, the budget cut means they can't afford the last word.
Yeah, so sad.
Thursday. Today is Thursday.
I had no seconds left. I was like, I can't think of anything.
To be fair, I thought it was funny.
And I got the 69. Let's go.
Why, thanks. Appreciated. Bribe to give a federal judge blank? Band show kazoo.
You know, I knew as soon as I saw that prompt, I knew somebody.
Well, you know, listen, not to be incredibly predictable, but.
Who the fuck made Swampy in here?
Bonnie's sex.
A man is getting the sloppiest toppy in Lego City.
Getting that in the fucking Lego River right
that
now.
That was one of Tracy's jokes.
I had 5
jokes.
Seconds.
Yeah. I panicked too. Like, not enough time.
I love
man
that
is getting sloppy in Lego City.
Yeah, I love because I remembered that joke you made, Tracy. I could tell that one was yours.
Fucking, these are both good.
Sporthogs.
Fucking lord.
For a brief moment, I forgot that those animals were real and not the name of a Halo vehicle.
Hey, Porcanalos Dos.
You have to really dodge around.
I was
those.
Like, listen. Loose Warthog. If I'm on a marathon, that sounds like a great time. Just ride the rest of the way.
Aw, oh, damn.
Jarvis, activate the Warthogs.
Jarvis, release the hogs. Jarvis, release the boars.
Going fucking hog wild at it.
Jarvis, make some fish experience drowning for 5
Wait,
seconds.
Wait, they had hog after sloppy toppy? What the fuck?
Jarvis, squeeze my hog.
I'm dying. I'm having Jesus. Such a hard time.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I hope you shook off the 2.
Jarvis, it's like really the peggle. Toppy. In round 2, the prompts are more demanding. So setting sloppiest.
Jarvis, set the sloppy setting.
Oh fuck.
Oh, this one sucks. This is a hard one.
Oh, God.
I've got no brain. I've got no brain cells. Who fucking took it?
I'm either on fire on this round or I'm just the most dog shit. There's no in between on this one.
Oh god.
This answer sucks.
Time's almost done. Save your bacon with a safety. Crying.
I gave up. I couldn't think.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I spelled a word wrong. Fucking hell.
Okay, it's okay. That's the fun part.
The winner is...
No, but like, not intentionally. You see how I type.
The local library does not want your donation of this book.
Okay.
Awful!
God.
So sloppy and so silly.
I do like the Catboy photo album, though. I like to imagine I'm looking at that, like, you know, with my grandchildren.
Red, I'm attacking you. You put the Catboys in front of me.
I couldn't do anything. That was a close one.
And now, an original theme for an escape room.
An escape room.
God.
That is like a Jigsaw quote. What's that?
You escaped the giant hole I just dug in the middle of the room.
Wait, no, the trap was supposed to do that. I'm sorry, you can just leave.
Can you escape the giant hole I just dug in?
Oh my fucking god.
Or should you
sorry, the mic got cut off.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
No love for Master Ball. Okay.
Really
no one loves Pokemon.
Listen, Pokemon people say hole and they fucking click.
Hole?
Don't ever say that. I'll remember that. I'll get you. I'll remember this. I'll get you.
Why?
So then nobody else loves Pokemon.
What the fuck?
That one was instant.
These are both good. I'm literally going to tap both at once and just see what happens. I don't even know what I voted for.
Literally, horse emoji. This is so horse emoji with it.
The question mark is what makes it, I think.
Literally.
It's like a question in class.
Also, Sagittarius?
Horse? I don't know anything about the fucking
zodiac. Horse? Good job, Virus. Yeah, it is horse.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
We split the room.
No, that's a different Jack Fox game.
A split opinion.
Be the brand ambassador for blank.
Twitter.
Fucking wasps,
oh, what
bro.
The hell?
The fucking wasps, bro. I like the way that one's phrased.
Oh, those fucking wasps.
I would be the brand ambassador for Punkit. Are you kidding me? I'd be the fucking mascot on the street if I needed to.
It's really funny. My friends Googled me on TikTok, or not Googled, searched me on TikTok, right? And like the second result was Punkit controversy.
Why?
Controversy?
Because you're too epic?
It's because I'm too epic, yeah.
Yeah,
it's just really funny.
Oh my fucking god, that's insane.
It's my favorite fact about me.
What kind of a dessert would also make a good drag queen name?
Alright.
What?
Delectable and melts in your mouth.
Squidded Electabuzz.
There's a lot of slopping happening on this stream.
Yeah, listen, we can have a little slop as a treat.
Well, this is a lot of slop, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, quite delectable.
You got a problem with the slop? You a slop hater?
The slop?
You hate getting a
slop
hater?
Do you have a slop hater in call? Oh no.
Toy Story alien voice. The slop.
The slop.
The slop.
Fucking slopping. Fucking slopping, sloppy.
You are a sad, soggy little man. And
shut
you have my
up.
Slop.
Shut up. I'm now going to be saying that forever.
Oh my god.
These are both good.
Blinks politely. So this might have been the one where I panicked.
Really? I can't tell.
I don't know why. I read that as valuable meal.
Every meal is a valuable meal at White Castle.
Stop That's saying things I don't understand.
Next. Okay.
You know I'm not
Who is this castle and why is he white?
The egg
Oh my god, you can't just...
You can't just ask. Get ready!
Okay. Oh my fucking god.
Someone should have put loose warthogs ahead.
That would have been good.
Yeah.
I'll thank you for the dono. I'll read off your message later.
Cool, you see the sign loose warthogs and you're like, oh good, somebody loosened them already.
I loosened them.
You know what? Fuck you, Titans, your warthogs.
Oh my god, you smoothed out the wrinkles doing that.
My hogs!
All the warts have been compressed. Let's see how things
shook out. Compressed warts. A compressed warthog file.
Warthog.zip.
Oh my.
Dot hog.
Warthog.7z.
Warthog.
Warthog.
Ooh, yes it.
Hey Ryan, think you can move your mouse out of the way?
Sure.
Thank you.
Maybe. Responses. That's
triple the ha-has. Oh, but I do
it
think
it is triple the ha-has. Odd number
game. Is it triple the tee-hees? Swearing off against me.
Technology, right? Good luck. Oh, you have to fight the narrator.
I have to fight the computer. I have to fight the system. Hi, Clover.
I will be right back.
We're not allowed to say fucking sucking trucking. It's not your stream, Nancy, okay? We can say fucking sucking trucking if we want to.
We can say frick and stink and...
Our only limit is we can only say slop once.
We say heck.
Why would you limit my slop?
it's like Nuzlocking. It's a challenge. Truck. It's a self-imposed challenge
you
mode.
You hate me? You want to see me perish so badly. You hate me, the little
They're
rat.
Shrinking.
Wait, I didn't know the hazel gets smaller. Goddamn.
That's why we need the slop.
Oh, true. The slop sustains.
It provides.
I read it that time.
I can't think of anything for this.
This one was a really
I'm a comedian
rough
failure.
Rough.
Put me right, in the shackles. Three words that could
describe your family or a bowel movement.
I can't think of anything.
Oh, I don't like that.
That is not three words.
I was like, I got nothing, man. They're pretty chill with everything.
Yeah, that was a weird one.
My mom was like, wow, you're doing so well financially. What's going on? And I was like, well, people really like my drawings of horses online. And she went, that's great. And I was like, okay, well, it's going to be really hard in like a year when I'm on a Jackbox stream.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh.
Oh man, though speaking of Ferrari and money, I finally got the new Michelangelo stickers. I'm going to put them on sale soon.
Nice. From Rhymes.
Okay, buddy, pick your favorite whip.
She need to pick me up.
Yeah.
My fucking god.
Just really put a spring in your step.
Oh my fucking god.
Put a little spring in your step.
Coke cracking.
A spring.
I'd love to eat crap.
This is crap. This
is
crap.
It's crap.
The stickers would look like, though, they're also holographic.
Oh, that's so good, Red!
Yes, it's so cute. I love that. Red, that? I love your art. Come here, I'm grabbing you.
Oh, that looks so good.
I'll just show chat after the game. I'll just show chat after the game, but first, video game.
I fucking love art.
Yeah. Yummers. I ran out of room.
Ham.
The yummers. The stinker. Ham.
And we are the Backpack Brothers.
my fucking god, please.
We have the declassified school survival gid.
A gid to help you survive scut.
I panicked so hard. This prompt was ridiculous.
And yet you go to the board.
And yet you win.
And yet you win. Blank,
blank, fucked, sucked, and, or trucked.
Hello?
Two of the same.
You could never do anyone with that.
Mm-hmm. Oh never my did. God! Literally, like, where's that one emoji? Where's the face covering emoji? Hang on, I'll put it in the chat.
The fucking
like, group chat face covering.
Yeah. Log an emo to make this.
What? Covering my face like what?
What?
What? What? Hello. Hello.
Don't worry, Red. I got your piss answer. I'm in your piss corner.
I'm proud of you. Piss corner. I phoned that one in just so I could look for the allergy medicine.
Did you find it?
I did.
Very real.
Yeah, baby.
What the heck?
Oh, I thought I
had FaceTime.
Last place I was about to celebrate.
What the fuck is that emo?
I won.
I suppose I write, I guess.
I can't believe Red won.
Why fighting?
All right, so do you guys want to do another splash or do you want to move on to Patently Stupid?
I'm cool.
I think we should move on.
Okay.
To Patently Stupid.
Move in right along.
That's what the Leonardo sticker
I'm neutral.
Like.
Patently Stupid. Patently.
Going to the checkbox now.
Are you gonna have
a virus?
Yeah, I am exhausted.
Awesome,
hey. Well, that's understandable.
Hey, before
some
I go
good
though,
sleeps.
Everybody should absolutely help Ryan and Red out. It has been so much fun hanging out with them, and they are like two of my favorite friends. So.
Agree with this. Yes, yes, yes.
See you later.
Okay. Bye bye.
Goodbye.
Red, two questions for you.
Yes.
One, do you want me to show the stream the turtles?
Yeah, you can show them the turts, though the Leo stickers aren't available yet because I have to order them, but the Mikey stickies, I just got them into mail today.
All right, and question two while I show them, do you want to invite Emily in?
Excuse me?
Want to try inviting Emily in?
Oh, yeah, let me see if she's free.
Yeah.
She is offline, so probably not.
Well. Also, thank you for the 612, Jennifer Chow. All right, let me just...
I'll shoot her a message for whenever she logs in.
Okay. I'll read off the recent donations, just because I can. Let's see, where did we stop last time? It's from Dave. Okay, that one sword guy with 288 saying, some cash for Mr. Show. Oh my god, thank you.
Oh my god, that's you.
From a wrong EU phony, I think, with $50. I really hope I get that one right. Thank you so much for that wrong EU phony or Ronjiaponi. Either way, thank you so much. Your generosity is so awesome. Oh god, more donations! Ah! Highland 21 with $10. I think I mentioned this on the stream, but thanks for all the awesome stuff to put in the world. Pay those bills, my dude. Thank you so much, Hylian Swordsman 1. From Janet the Chow, donated £5, I think this is? I don't know the symbols, but I think it's pounds. Breaking the nice number, mwahaha, how dare you. From I2K! I wanted to make the total $555.55. Oh, and Rent, get that money. Donating $55.55. That's a lot of fives. You're crazy. You're wild. You're insane. And finally, thank you to JJ Wildheart, who just donated $10, saying, bills must be paid, which is so true.
Bills, bills, so true.
Bills.
Nye, the science guy. All right. So now it's time to do Patently Stupid, which is probably my favorite of the Jackbox games. It has yet to be topped.
Well, there's hello? Someone who can change that, I think.
Who? Who?
Use your imagination.
Okay.
Is it me? Is it me, Jesus?
What?
I
don't know where that line came from, but B says it to me all the time. Like, I always just say, like, guess who, something, something, and the B will be like, is it me, Jesus? And I don't know what they're quoting, but it makes me laugh every time.
Oh my gosh. It is
a pretty funny phrase, just in general.
Oh!
Okay, let me just...
Did anybody have the Bill Nye instructional video during driving? Like,
wait, Bill Nye did like a driver's ed video?
Yeah, he did a driver's ed video. I might have been Washington exclusive, but he like told you, he was like, hey, semis are really big and can't see you. Respect their authority on the road. And I was like, thanks, Bill. Oh. And I saluted him.
Oh, thanks, Bill.
If you consider the follow.
Oh, yeah, what's that one Jackbox game with like the t-shirts, by the way? Oh, TKO? I've never played that. Yeah, I've never played TKO, I don't think.
TKO really?
I think I played like once and I wasn't big on it, but I know a bunch of people love it, so who am I to question
people
the truth?
Love making funny shirts.
Yeah, especially if you can make it a real shirt.
It's not as, probably not as good as Patently Stupid, though,
because nothing's good as Patently Stupid. It's P.
Yeah.
Yeah. Most Jackbox games are better with like a big group that like, you know each other somewhat. And so like whenever a pack like freshly comes out, it's hard to get any of my friends like hyped for the new pack, because you know Jackbox is not really the kind of thing that most people are like, oh yeah, I want to see the new content. But like that's
because it's just a party game. It's just like whenever there's a party, you're like, hey, what's the new one?
Yeah, like I'm fucking
on launch.
I'm fucking obsessed with these things. I'm the weirdo. I'm the one who's like buying up all the new packs and like waiting on all the announcements and things.
Have you ever seen her without that stupid editing software? She's weird.
She's a fucking weirdo.
Holy shit.
Get rid of that.
Good pull. Good pull.
Holy fuck.
Get rid of that copy of Premiere Pro and what are you?
Weird.
If you're nothing without Premiere Pro, then you shouldn't have it.
Oh, Mr. Stark.
Yeah. Alright.
Okay. For Paula. Small blonde.
Let's see.
I own like three TKO shirts. Two of them I can't wear. Well, I couldn't wear them to work when I had a job.
All right, everyone's in except for one person.
Oh, wait. Is it going? Oh, I didn't notice you started the stream. Sorry.
It's okay. I'm just making sure it's all good.
Yeah.
There's a one silly man in here.
You got a one silly real? Man?
What the heck? Okay.
What the heck?
All right.
What the heck?
Don't worry, audience. You can join
Where?
As an angel investor.
I have three coffees for Mr. T, four teas for Mr. Three, and 40 pho trees for the gentleman in the back doing a vaudeville routine.
What?
Okay.
Tea? Wow. Four tea?
Oh my god.
Now we're talking, baby. Progressive.
Oh, yeah. The thing I was going to say about Jackbox games is that whenever a new pack comes out, like a lot of people like know that like I'm the go-to person for stuff about Jackbox, so like when a new one comes out, they always ask me like day one, like, is it any good, like what games are the best ones. I'm like, I don't fucking know, because no one wants to play yet.
I will say another really good one that I mean, like, I'm not sure how everyone's like feeling in terms of like longevity of the stream, but if you guys I know Weapons Drawn is really really fun.
I do like
that one.
I've never heard of that.
Ooh, maybe we'll do that one after this. We'll have to see. We'll see how we're feeling after this. All right, are we ready? All right, everyone.
Sorry,
I play Patton.
I'm
stupid.
Always have to make noises.
No, it's okay.
Does anyone not know how to play this one?
Hello, welcome to the seminar.
I've played it a while, but I think I think I remember.
My name is Toby.
And okay, in that case, I'm skipping.
Oh, okay.
Then
I'm
fuck you, Toby. Let's
get the fuck out of here, Toby.
I'll just make myself a little bit smaller.
That's right, Lena. And to
I'll make sure
we'll
see the code.
Problems, we'll need to do something we call
one. Nothing
research.
Wrong with me.
On your device, you're going to receive two fill-in-the-blank prompts. Type in anything at all.
We got it. We got to make a problem.
Voila, you've created a problem.
Now, I will make a problem.
My keep is exploding.
Sent to the other attendees.
You're out impolite. Join back in.
Creative masterpieces.
So let's get to it.
All right, let's do this. Oh no.
Oh god.
All
I think I'm gonna be a bit brain rotted. I'm so sorry. They can't just say something to me and make me be like, well, gotta be accurate.
Of course.
That's half your time.
Be the best version of yourself, which is version 4. That's silly. As being the audience,
I do really like both versions.
As being the audience work in this one, I think at the end the audience picks their favorite and they act as another investor, I think.
I'm pretty sure something like that.
Baseline, this one's kind of smooth, groovy.
Got some groovy going on.
Thank you, Raspberry, for the 420. Pungus' girlfriend says hi.
Boy girlfriend.
I misread that. It's not a girlfriend, it's a boy girlfriend. I must make sure I get it correct.
It's true. He is.
This literally isn't even a product. This is literally just. I'm so sorry.
The research is out. Let's go.
You've got somebody else's problem.
Jesus.
In there.
Simply pick the one you want to solve.
What's wrong? Why are you saying that?
I'm scared.
We're halfway home.
What's wrong?
How are we feeling about...
Okay, I'm just gonna...
You know what? Fuck it.
Fantastic. Now it's time to solve that problem.
That's right.
My
this
wacky
is when
professor
ideas
goes
become
on. Let's do this.
Using nothing but a pen and paper.
But we ran out of paper, so you'll have to use some cocktail napkins.
And remember, color is your friend.
I'm friends with many colors.
Halfway there.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, wait. Are there not prompts for, like, giving it a name or anything?
Oh, it's coming after this.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah,
yeah.
On its way.
Yeah, hey, it's after the you draw thing. Up.
That way if you fuck up your drawing and have to change it to something else at the last second, you can name accordingly.
Yeah.
Smart.
Best strategy.
All naturals.
I was just gonna say that. Okay, so now let's bring it all home. Give it a title.
Bring it home.
Naturals.
And a snazzy tagline.
Something that makes people think, hey, I really need that.
Let's go.
Alright.
Oh my god.
This one's gonna be so dumb. Excuse me.
We're halfway home.
I'm psyching myself up for the upcoming performance. Get myself ready for it.
Yeah. Jogging in place. probably should, actually. I've been sitting for 3 hours.
Shimmy in those shoulders. I mean, this is what I do
really
whenever
funny. I was...
You first.
Oh, I was going to say, it's really funny. I went and sat for 3 hours. Immediately preceding that, I was like voguing my brains out for the Rocky Horror audition I was talking about.
Oh, yeah.
I did this crazy dance, and then I ran over here, and I was like, shit.
Now, amazing.
You, will present your you were just sitting in anticipation
tool. See, it's funny because for me, I was like, I was just like playing the same fucking exactly, level of neon white for like 2 hours.
Oh my god.
Patient.
Just try. Thank you. All right, go for it.
Oh, I'm presenting.
Yep.
I'm afraid of choking on an enormous bird. I know, we've all experienced this before. It sucks. It's terrible. Mm-hmm. It's a constant worry. It's a fear that everybody has. Luckily, we here at Punkit have figured out the ultimate solution, which is, let me present to you, I call it the anti-pelican. Yeah, because you know how pelicans have really big mouths and they swallow things? Not you! Because with our incredible anti-pelican technology, you can just put a lock on your neck, and it's like a little hard to breathe, but also no bird will ever enter that throat of yours, is all I'm saying. In fact, you will swallow no swallows anymore.
oh!
No entry.
That's incredible.
Yes.
Oh my fucking god.
Thank you, thank you. Do we have any audience questions?
yes.
Thank you for posting that game.
Never mind.
Ellie.
No.
Oh, okay, well.
Wait,
that,
what if I want to choke on a big bird?
Well, you can't actually undo the lock. I'm sorry, it's permanent.
Oh, so it's like a chastity belt.
Yeah, it's like a chastity belt for your throat.
Awesome. No further questions.
Ultimate joker.
No further questions.
All right.
All right, Ryan Chongo from Georgia.
So, I want to get slowly involved of the art of touchless orgasm.
Holy shit!
People Jesus are Christ. Always coming to me and saying...
They're always what?
God fucking huh? damn it. And they're just like, listen, I want to please my partner, but like, you know, there's so much touching involved. I'm a bit germophobic, and I'm like, I get it. Germ is a very scary streamer.
Sorry, it took a sec to load.
It's all right.
Fucking go.
So you're thinking, okay, but how can I do it, you know, without touching? Well, you see, there is a way. What you do is you invite your partner over, you know, sit on the futon, you know, just sort of say, hey, I hope you're having a great night tonight. And they'll say, yeah, I'm having a really, really great night tonight. You turn toward TV.
Water.
Immediate orgasms.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, technically it did touch our hearts.
Yeah.
In their psychic whale brains.
All right, is this ever happened to you? You ever walk up to somebody and say, I wish tits and boobs was more accessible? I get
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Sometimes, yeah, sometimes you just wish that some were within reach. So here's my solution. Oh, I can get a little closer.
Oh my fucking god.
There you go. Now this awesome. Doesn't mean anything between us, but because you asked politely, you may touch them once.
Once.
Oh my fucking god.
God.
You get one? Hi, everyone.
Thanks, Donkey.
Hello, Mario.
Kong.
I can't stand how slow waiting in line at the bank is, and I've had to ponder on this issue while I'm standing in line at the bank constantly, because I'm trying to put this stuff in my checking account at my bank. So I really just started rolling it around in my head until, you know, my vocal stim started happening, and I realized the best way to get ahead of these people at the bank is if we just put banks in the banks. Because now you see, if there's more than one bank, then we will have many banks, and that way there would be many more lines that would be in the banks, and
I think that would make it a lot easier for everyone. I think, because you see, Philip fills the streets with banks, but Dad, aren't some of those banks?
I was about to ask, but Tracy, aren't some of those banks?
Carlton, honey, they're all lulls.
Lol.
Hello. Hey, hello, everyone. So, my garden is infested with werewolves. Every day, I keep hearing this. Everyone's always complaining about werewolves just running in their gardens in the middle of the night and just making a big mess of things. Well, I have a solution. A solution that I think it might not be what you want to hear, but it's what you need to hear. Let them in!
Holy shit!
They're trying to help!
Oh my god!
That thing looks like a fucking crime scene!
Oh my fucking god!
Doggy.
I will take no further questions.
Fucking phenomenal.
Some people in chat are saying, if you're cold, they're cold.
Jesus Christ, Hazel? I want to give you a world.
Time for one
who
silly man.
Hi. So I have this problem. I'm tired of being able to do many backflips in a row without eating it. So, now, you know, sometimes you want to do a backflip and it's a lot of trouble. It's very hard. The ground is right fucking there. The concrete's there. You know, what are you going to do? Like, what? How are you going to do it without eating it? So, let me show you. A portable mountain. You get a fucking big inflatable mountain in your backyard and simply just, you know, do a backflip off of that. And it's soft and it's big and it's like a real mountain, but like it's not. And you won't eat it. And you know what? There, when you need to grab extra time in the air.
Yeah.
I love right, that.
Great job.
Yeah, I'm all for it. I'm always saying this.
I would buy that at the Walmart.
Great job, everyone.
Now,
each of you has been given some money tokens.
I'd buy them in bulk at Costco.
Give your largest chip to your favorite invention, your second largest to your second favorite, and so on. Those of you in the audience get a chip to invest, too.
Got all that? Good. Let's go.
I don't get it.
I'm Costco, right. And I'm Stigmeyer, the disease store brothers.
The inventions.
All right. Let's choose wise. Hello?
Hello.
Did someone just play a doorbell?
I think that was in the game.
Oh, that's the game, yeah.
Okay. Crazy. Wild, even.
The little eyeballs on the anti-pelican. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. It's working.
Great. Now let's see which inventions drove people wild.
You'll need to acquire $1,000 in capital to not only fund your invention, but also net yourself
a $500
funding bonus.
Invest in a successful invention and get double your money back. But if it fails, they keep your cash.
Let's see how you did.
Yay!
Way to
nice!
Go.
Wow, they made that movie for $1,500? That's crazy.
Yeah, it was a cheap.
Done.
Maybe next time.
Oh. No.
Sorry, Charlie.
Oh, no. He fucking eated it.
Oh, too bad.
How did that one fail? That was so
bad. That was art.
So sad.
Vote for boobs.
Well done.
Oobs.
Well, you gotta be starting to be an artist, I guess. So, you know.
Yes, let them in!
Audience love that one.
I love that one, too.
We love let them in.
Wonderful.
That's all.
Okay, for the final round, let's switch it up a bit.
Instead of solving different problems, you'll
all right, we all solve the same problem.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Oh. 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 Oh.
And the choosing that final problem goes to
who's gonna get it?
You.
Me. Simply little old me. You want
everyone to wow. Streamer.
Yeah, let's see. Yeah, streamer bias.
Dreamer bias.
Ongo, please choose one of the problems.
Remember to donate if you can to the streamer.
Mm-hmm.
Please.
I literally. Oh.
I think people should type exclamation point donate in chat because that's free to do, and like a really cool thing happens if you do it.
Mm-hmm. Fuck it.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that's a good one. Okay, you know the drill.
Huh.
Huh.
Let's draw.
Let's do it. I'm so down.
I guess I'm about to see it.
Let's do this shit.
Oh, here we go. All right.
Focusing really hard on this one.
Are there supposed to be colors?
There's a highlighter.
A highlighter. You get one color.
They did not spawn for me.
The highlighter didn't spawn at the top?
Should be above the napkin.
No.
Oh,
all
no.
Right,
looks like you're going monochrome, baby.
Oh, okay.
Only a few seconds left to draw.
There is no wrong way to cheat. That's so true.
Okay, time for titles and taglines.
All right, I hope that what I managed to draw went through because I didn't press the submit button.
I don't think I'm going to be getting a lot of fun times on this one. But we'll have to see how well I sell it.
It's all on the pitch, baby. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
Presentation and whatnot.
We're halfway there.
It's like Shark Tank, but there's 350 sharks in the tank.
And they're all hungry.
That's a big ass tank. Let's go.
It's a big ass tank. Yeah, they built it just for the stream.
Wow.
I feel bad. I've got like no brain power.
Let the base kick.
Hype myself up. I just drank 3 minute made lemonades.
Oh, I'm drinking lemonade. Impress,
so don't hold. Let's go. Back. Lemonade heads unite.
All right.
Oh fuck.
You got this.
Did you realize I'd be first? Oh Jesus Christ. So, I wish I had the energy to schlonk better. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. It's a skill that so many people have, and like, you know, sometimes people get a little self-conscious about it. Like, you know, I'm sure plenty of us can relate. We want to schlonk that fang. So, what can we do about it? We got the big slurper. Yes! You get that thing, it's just a bit silly, it's all swanky. All you gotta do is just grab hold of that end and go fucking wild. Go hog wild on that thing. Just fucking slug that thing silly, okay?
Yeah. That's what I'm talking
Any
about.
Questions? Any questions?
Yes.
Yes?
I love you.
Oh my god, bestie.
Can I schlonk that bad?
No.
Okay. Does it come in various silly colors?
Of course, of course.
Yes.
You know we got those silly colors.
Okay, it's me. All right, I will present. Okay, so I'm always saying this. I wish that I had the energy to schlock better. And as much as I try, I'm no Velvet Mouth Lizard. I can't pull it off. And so, what I've done here at the laboratory is actually taken inspiration from one of my favorite things in the world, which is the Poltergust 3000.
Yo!
See, suck. If I don't have the power, I know Professor Egad has my back.
Oh my god!
And sometimes you need to augment yourself. Sometimes you need to depend on the wacky science technology of a little small old man. And he'll always come in clutch, especially in bed. So that's why I'm saying, don't got the power, we've got you covered. Holy it's not just for ghosts.
Damn, it be sucking the ghost out of me.
Suck shit. Your soul.
Yeah.
All right,
Alec, you got this.
I would like to begin by sharing a bit of wisdom that I learned from the Foxes in Love comic. And I'm quoting. Animals learn their most vital skill first. Hours-old foal can run. A newly hatched snake can bite. What do babies do? Babies cry. Your most important survival skill is asking for help. And so that's why my suggestion is you assist the help of a plain talker. You know the kind of person. Someone who tells it like it is. Someone who says what we're all thinking. Keeps you in check. And, most importantly, keeps you motivated. It's not that you don't have enough energy. It's that you're not getting the energy from the right places. So you'll want to hire somebody who can help motivate you. So let's see what the plain talker has to say. Oh, look! You just got to become proficient. See? That was easy. Why didn't you think of that?
You know? I wish I was like that.
Incredible.
So, here's the problem. You wish that you had the energy to schlonk better. We all wish we had the energy to schlonk better. In fact, data suggests that 4 out of 5 average adults just don't have the energy to schlonk anymore, let alone schlonk at a sufficient quality. That's why our labs have come up with the perfect solution. Schlonk potion.
Yo, leave the potion.
With our patented formula, you'll be able to schlonk like you never thought you could schlonk before. Just one sip and you'll be schlonking like the best of them. Schlonk potion. Mm. Get glonk of that schlonk.
I feel like Waltz would make that. The pirate, Waltz. Not the dog.
Any questions?
Can I have some?
No.
But what about me? Can I have some?
Yes.
I can't believe they took further questions.
All right.
Let's do it.
So, we live in a time where we're always tired, you know? And everyone wishes they had the energy to schlonk better. And I get it. Schlonking is a way of life. What is life if you can't get a good schlonk in? And if we don't have the energy to schlonk, then what's even the point sometimes? Well, I think that there isn't. I don't know where I was going with that sentence. But we here at Schlonk Laboratories, that's right, we're doing the Google thing, where we're making the verb our name. We know that schlonking is so important. That's why we've created Schlonk Button.
The Schlonk Button.
Oh.
Holy shit.
All the schlonk you could ask for at the press of a button.
I love this picture so fucking much.
All you gotta do is push the button and boom, schlonk. Any questions?
They look like they're going, today I will schlonk.
Clueless. Schlonkless.
Schlonkless.
I think today I will schlonk.
Schlonkless 80%.
Schlonk 80%?
Hi, everyone. Willy Schlonka here.
Jesus!
I wish I had the energy to schlonk better. You know, in my old age, it's getting more difficult to schlonk. However, after a mysterious thing crashed through the hole in my house that was already there, I came to a big realization. You should just pray to the orb.
Oh.
Because
no.
You see,
Orby.
Hey, Orby.
The orb has taught me the most proficient ways to schlong and executes them on me every moment of every day. So why schlonk them silly when you can pray to the orb, huh? Why not? It schlonks you for free.
Wow. All right. Let's go. Wow.
It schlonks you free. The truth will schlonk you free. Now it's time to pick
your finger, but let's raise the shout stakes, out to the person in chat with the orb emote.
Yeah, you gotta have it. You know? Bar to good luck. All right.
Okay. Ooh, all right. I think my points just happen to be divvied up the exact same way as round one.
I see.
Oh, wow.
We're halfway there.
Whoa, living on a prayer.
Oh. For real?
Schlunk!
Nailed
it. There we go.
I think B has arrived at home.
Oh, yum.
They have arrived at home. I just heard them say as much.
See you later. I said,
Ryan says,
sorry, Charlie.
Oh, so close.
Just barely.
No, my potion.
Oh, yes, Ryan Charlie.
Yes.
Damn.
Dang, yeah, no, that was, yeah.
Maybe next time.
Yeah, it's okay. It wasn't that good of a bit.
They were talking a little bit too plainly.
So sad.
They only said what some of us were thinking.
Orb for me, baby.
That's it.
So true.
Oh, I clutched.
Congratulations on the. I it was that vacuum. No, it was rocking it.
Yeah.
Hey, Red, B has something to say to you.
Hey, Red, can you say hi to Ryan for me?
Oh my fucking god.
Ryan does say hi.
My culture till I gust.
Who the fuck is Ryan?
Pop the text. I can't believe Red won. All right, so what do you guys want to do next? Do you guys want to do another game? Do you guys want to do another Patently Stupid? Do you want to try Weapons Drawn? Or?
I think we should all donate to this stream to support the funny streamer.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I
think we should all support Ryan Chongo's show from Georgia.
Oh, that's true. I am from Georgia.
I am going to head out. This was a fantastic time, super fun. Thank you all for playing games. I hope that y'all in chat consider, if it is within your means to do so safely, to support Ryan, who is a good friend, great pal, definitely put me up in his actual home more than once for free. That's because hotels in Georgia are expensive.
Very true.
But yeah, super cool hanging out with y'all. And I hope I'll talk to y'all again soon.
I look forward to seeing you again.
Ryan, see you tomorrow, money. Ellie.
He's what? A sweet, sweet boy.
Aw, thank you. All right. Let's see. What do we got left? Let's see. We could do. I mean. I guess we could try. Weapons Drawn's a little bit complicated, and I feel like we're kind of winding down.
I'm down with anything.
Anything?
Anything?
You know, we're on five. You want to do Mad vs. City? Just do some funny rhymes?
I'm very bad at Mad vs. City, but I can definitely give it a shot.
I don't know if I'm in the brain space for that, actually.
Yeah. I was about to say, I mean, if everyone's kind of tired, we can call it for the night.
Sure?
Yeah. I would say the numbers are kind of dwindling down. We're down to five right now, and we had a good 3 hours in. We got a good experiment $6, unless anyone has any last minute $1,000 donations they want to put in which case I won't say no.
Oh, you do, chat. You do have $1,000.
Someone's sniffing.
Who's sniffing? Who's snuffing?
Is there a dog of some sort?
Oh. Oh.
What?
Oh, fuck, the dog got him.
My internet cut out. All I heard was, is there a dog? And then everything went silent.
The dog got him. Yeah. The dog fucking got him.
No.
Zeepledome? Don't even suggest that.
Your book.
Zeepledome? Yeah, I thought Zeepledome was everyone's favorite. Everyone loves Zeepledome.
I love Zeeplin.
Every day I'm Zeeplin.
Wow.
You know what? Oh, shit. I just got a dono. Yeah. That's not a gouge. I'm kidding. But thank you so much, Paradox Persona, for the $30. Now, if someone donates $10, yeah, then we're going to have a very scary, scary stream. Just a warning.
Oh?
Because then we'll all have raised 600 and...
That was so loud, scared me.
Anyway, like I was saying, yeah, if there's 10 more dollars, we get 666, and that would be a very funny number.
fucking thank you.
Yeah, I think we can call it here for the night. After all, I think we had a good amount of time, and we raised a good amount, and I think that, yeah. And then I maybe later this week I'll do another one where I have like an actual incentive for this, so that people have like a, so that they can get rewarded for throwing money at me. Yeah.
Hooray.
Not dang bad. All right. I guess just as a final thing before we close it out, do we want to go down the line one more time? You guys want to, oh, wait, we got a $10 from I2K. We're scary now. Whoa.
Scary.
It's fucking evil.
All right. Yes. So now that it's all scary, and we have another one from Parrot Gold Eyes getting us out of spooky for $15 with saying, "No, it's okay. Satan's gone. We scared him off."
No, put me back in the evils down.
In this house.
God,
we have fun.
Gas.
We have fun here.
All right, so do you want to go down the line just to give one more shout out for everybody and down the line in the voice channel, say your name, plug your stuff?
Sure, sure.
Hazel, that would be you first.
What? Who the fuck are you? When did I get here?
Approximately 3 hours ago.
Holy shit. That's insane. Hi, I'm Hazel. I'm Hazel, not Nebula. If you don't know me, I do art. I did the Mad Rat Monday and Mad Rat Eternity art. So that's probably what I'm most known for. If you want to follow me, I'm on Twitter and Tumblr most. Same username, Hazelnut Nebula. I'm currently Resident Evil brained. Don't look at me. I'm sorry.
Smiles.
Smiling big and wide with my sopping wet eyes crying.
All right. Next.
Is that me? Is that,
that
I?
Would be you. Yeah, we're going in alphabetical order in the call list.
Okay. I'll do a better one than when I did when I hopped in. Hi, I'm Punkit. I make silly comics. I'm well known for my My Little Pony ones. If you saw a comic of Fluttershy eating a Forever Weed Brownie, that's my claim to fame.
Oh my goodness.
I'm currently
a Forever Weed Brownie.
I am developing a game, Susan Taxpayer. That's really cool. You should go see that. I'm on Twitter at PunkitDev. On Tumblr, I'm Punkit-is-here. And yeah.
Yeah. Everyone go check out Susan Taxpayer. I still need to check it out because it looks sick.
It looks so fun so far. I adore it.
Thank you. It is.
I love the style.
Very buggy, but it is.
Yes, the style's so good. I want to draw fan art at some point.
Oh, wait, someone just did a funny dono of $9 to get us to $6.90. Let's go! Thank you, Tim.
Nice.
Woo! It's so epic.
So cute.
Yes.
All right. Next on the list is Red.
Oh, hi. It's V. Hi, I am Red/Red buddy. I live with Ryan, so like helping him out is also helping me out. And I do funny comics and stuff. You can follow me on Tumblr, or you can check out my webcomic Pulse. It's all caps with an exclamation point. Don't forget the exclamation point, or it might not show up in search on Webtoon. Chapter 3 is coming soon. I'm literally working on it as I speak still. Haha. Mm-hmm.
Right the second, even?
Yes.
No. Yeah. Also, it's commission true. Red. Red Skull true. Commissions. Yeah. Go to there.
Oh, yeah. I have those, too. I forgot.
Yeah, yeah, get those commissions. Oh, wait. I just realized. I completely forgot to show chat your funny turtles. Let me do that really quick.
Oh, yeah. I also have funny turtle stickers. The Mikey ones just got in... Not from you. The mail, and I have funny
the Leo mail.
Stickers where, like, the stickers have been, like, designed. I just don't have the money yet to send it out to get them made, but, you know, ideally the Mikey stickers will do well enough to where I can get the Leo stickers, and then I have the sketches for the Donnie and Raph stickers done. I just gotta finish those, too. And other stickers, too, for other things that I also want to make, because I want to sell stuff more than just the commissions.
Mm-hmm. All right. And that leaves Trace.
Hi! I'm Tracy. I go by Tracy Tonight on everything, pretty much. I stream on Twitch. I make a horror comic called Null. I'm trying to write a book right now. I'm very broke. So if you want to check out any of my stuff, it'd be very appreciated. And it's Tracy with an E.
Heck yeah. All right.
Oh, don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Awesome. Thank you, Sprigtune, for 669, by the way. Nice. With Wee Ball. Thank you so much, Sprigtune. All right. Tracy, if you want to put a link to the comic in the chat, someone in chat asked for it, so.
Oh, I'll scamper over.
I'll scamper. All right. And with that, I'm just going to give I'm going to put this in the chat for everyone who left early, but for all of you guys who came, not only the audience, but also everyone in this call right now, thank you all so much for coming around. I know that I was just like, hey, I need to make money. Can we get a Jackbox stream going? And y'all were like, yeah, let's go. And I was like really excited to have a good time, and I'll be damned if I didn't get it. Like, I know, Punkhead, I think this is the first time I've ever like talked to you outside of like, you know, Discord chats, and it was awesome getting to meet you.
Yeah, thank you. It was awesome getting to meet you too. I was really nervous, but everybody here was really cool, so that went away. Thank you. Well, guess what?
You're cool too, so you fit in perfectly.
Cool. Gosh. Oh my goodness.
No need to worry. We're all just a bit silly here.
Mm-hmm. Just a bit silly.
Just a bit silly.
And Tracy, I think we've talked like maybe like a couple times before. So it was awesome getting to hang out with you too.
Yeah. we don't get to hang out too often. So yeah, it was wonderful.
We gotta increase that shit.
Yeah. I like talking with you.
Yeah. And then Hazel and Red, you guys
wow,
know
this
how
is my
about
first
you.
Time hanging out with you. It's so nice to meet you.
Wow. Oh, wait, Hazel, we just met, right? Wait, Hazel, you know what? Yeah. It's funny you've been mentioning Resident Evil. I'm not sure if you know this, but I'm in this
don't
fan dub.
Don't fucking do this.
I'm in this fan I'm dub gonna... where I've in Resident Evil 2.
I will leave right fucking now. I will fucking kill you in Minecraft. I swear to fucking God. Chat, do you see the way he treats me? Do you see the way my dear, sweet, lovely friend Ryan, who deserves all the support in the world, treats me? How he fucking sends me voice messages of fucking being Leon, it's like, fucking hell.
They get to sub with Prime QB Judy.
Evil. My friend's right. Evil.
Monkey.
Oh, monkey.
There's
like from
the monkey in here.
The monkey?
The monkey.
And with that, let's see, I guess, who we can raid. Do-do, who we got? Oh, we have Robbie.
Let's do it.
Okay, raid phrase is going to be, I'm going to put it in the chat, my name is Robert Dude from Washington. That's going to be our raid phrase for Robbie. all right. With that, let's get that raid going. Let me just pull it up so I can see you fuckers land at his certainly capable feet. He's playing Pikmin.
Pikmin.
Just one Pikmin. Man.
The second
just one man.
Well, there are two of them.
Oh, you can only two pick of one. Them.
Yeah, because it's pick man two. All right.
You can only pick one of these two men. Choose wisely.
All right.
One pick is man, and one man is pick.
All right, that's so true. Raid's ready to go. So keep an eye on my Twitter. I'm probably going to be doing some more streaming later this week. I got more Void Stranger coming up soon, probably. And I'm also probably going to start streaming some fucking... Maybe I'll start streaming some Neon White, because that game's stealing my brain cells.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
You're just getting brain-rotted. Lol.
Yeah, just got to... I got to get all those red medals, baby. But that's... for the future.
Stop taking my medals! What the fuck?
So I will be seeing you guys later, and have a great night. See ya. I timed the raid so it was right at the end of that.